We just went through John's start, I think. We did the one where we had to fly in the helicopter.
No one is coming to save.
Except for my fat mirror.
Homeopathics.
Yes.
I'm a homeopathic. Like homeophile? What? Just kidding.
Hold on. Hold on, cuz.
Oh! Oh, well, yeah, homeophile.
What did you?
Yeah.
Hold on.
I was like, what is that word? That feels like it's. It said, that felt like a real word, so I looked it up and it was like, you mean homophile as in attracted to gay people? And I was like, oh, well, yeah I guess.
Well, our immediate star is both of us just pointing our guns at each other.
You fucking money. What do I look like?
Give me yours. You look beautiful. Do you have my stream open so you can see what you look like? You can look at your character if you hit the pause menu, the back button actually. Yeah, it's the back button and then you go all the way over and you'll see the little person. Customize your character. So you can see what you look like. I think we have matching outfits. I think my pants may be different. That's about it. What's up, Boomer? Come here, boy. Welcome back to the saddle.
Oh, cute.
Do we have
we're wearing the where's our wife fit.
Yeah, we are. Where's our wife? Oh, no, our pants are the same. Where's our wife? Is friendly fire on? No, okay.
No.
I think I turned it off because we kept killing each other on accident.
Probably for the best.
Yeah, that didn't.
Let's go terrorize the religious men. Let's go.
Oh, I'll be terrorizing a religious man. There's an outpost right up ahead. We can go ahead and just rip apart.
Bet.
Come on, Boomer. At some point, we probably need to get the rest of the guns for hire before we go fuck with John somewhere. I can't pick these flowers. Can you pick them?
Yes.
Boop. Give me 1 second. I have to adjust something. My screen bar is in the way of my fucking thing, so I can't see what's up at the top.
Is it a red healer or a blue healer? I love healer.
Blue, I believe. I don't remember, actually. Okay, that's
shooting
good.
At us.
Cougar, or no, wolf. I don't know, I'm just shooting everything.
How to do shit.
We'll take a minute to learn the controls again. A, you can jump, aim, shoot, Y, you can switch weapons. Tap your right stick and you melee. If you wanna just punch. Oh shit!
Ah!
I about died again. That's one of our people, we could've commented! Us who could have just simply commandeered the vehicle. Also, Deputy Dutchess beating them to death. You didn't show me your license registration. Get off!
I felt threatened for.
Damn. Get off the vehicle.
My bad, Chief.
That's one of our people. It touches immediately. God damn it, okay.
Yeah.
I'm going back and
clicking
that. Police
brutality
coming up!
My bad, brother. I thought you were trying to kill me.
Where did that go? I threw it right at that vehicle and it like phased through the window and just destroyed everything else. Oh, oh shit.
Wow.
Hold on, I know how to drive. It's like home!
Woman
it's just like home! Literally could have just killed us right there. It's just like home. Okay, here we go.
If you hit me,
you crouch. Yeah. Oh, this is my favorite song. Set those sinners free. Bitch!
Sniper!
Yeah, no. That's me, baby. I'm the sniper. There's a lot of chaos down here, Dutchess. You may want to get down here. Oh!
Boom! Boom! Ah!
Boomer can help us.
Oh.
Oh my god, I killed Boomer! Hold on!
Dead.
Are you dead? Oh, thanks, Boomer. Boomer's raiding the dead bodies.
Whoop!
What a good dog. Sir, I cannot watch your Twitch stream. God, they're killing everybody. Have you respawned yet?
Yeah.
Okay, good to know. This shit's fucked. We did it! Okay, let's do a crash course real quick and see if we remember all the buttons.
I think I've got it now.
Okay. This shit's coming back to me like muscle memory. It should, as long as I fucking played it. Fun fact for those who aren't aware in the stream, this game controlled my life the whole year it came out, meaning it was the only game I played for a full year, along with Rainbow Six Siege. It was a dark time in my life. You wanna do me a solid? No, I don't. I'm too busy wanting to fuck the brothers. My
cousin makes not- Great job getting this place back from the cult. My squad tried to defend the garage, but they were too much for us. We got caught and they locked us up. They were gonna decide if we go to John, Jacob, or Faith.
You can, so when you get the prepper stashes, those little things where we open the stuff, you can look in the menu, and as you have magazines, it'll allow you to distribute the perk points as you need them. Okay. So, you'll see in your little perks thing, if you look up at the top, it's like available points. That'll tell you how many perks you have. So it's in the same menu where you backtrack. And then you have all of this stuff. Oh, you pulled up the binoculars. I opened your stream real quick to see what you
I just threw.
Did you throw bait?
Probably.
Yeah. Or a rock. There's bait and then there's rocks. Bait attracts animals, rocks attracts people. So look for shipping crates with yellow locks on them. Or just anything. Oh, that's a person. This man had a whole ass rocket launcher in here! Why didn't you open it yourself? Find anybody in there?
Sure am happy to be guarding these busted old cars. Yes, found a key.
Oh, bet. You got the bathroom. This is
fantastic.
Captain Dirk?
Never expected to be so. Gonna try not to take that personally. You take it personally.
I take it personally. Do you know how to pick people back up? Oh, we got one left over here. Did you buy, more weapons? Ammo?
No, I'm just looking around. Okay, where did you find the perks? I'm sorry, I know you just fucking...
Okay, so, you know how you went to the character customization thing? Where that is? If you open your back menu, go all the way over, you'll see like a circle with a star at the top.
Oh, I see, okay.
And then your top number, where it's that white, is how many perk points you have. The ones that are sitting there, those are your perks where you can divvy them out. Some of them don't get unlocked till certain points, so you see at the top that little plus that your health upgrades. As you take on heralds, you can allow yourself more health. So each time we kill one of the Seed Brothers or siblings or whatever the fuck, you can unlock a new thing to get your health up even more. That's so nifty. You're learning. I would recommend getting a health boost if I were you to start off.
That's exactly what I'd say.
Come here, hurry up! No time to waste!
Anything else? Oh.
God damn it!
You might as well, I would get a grappling hook or a parachute next. Because a lot of these are going to be us up and about in the air at some point. Dude, Boomer is losing his absolute shit over here. We got our last crate over here. Do you want to open it? We got people in these crates.
Ah, that's a bear.
Yes, that is a bear. What is it doing over here? Okay. Let's find that last crate. Should be a yellow lock on it. You can shoot. Oh, on the side. So a yellow lock you can shoot off of it. Oh shit! Ah! Damn!
His whole ass is another bear!
There's a person in there like they said! Shit!
Sorry,
all right.
Bud.
Damn, sucks to suck, lady. What other missions do we have here? Do we want to go get the rest of the guns for hire before we take on John again?
This is Grace, camping out of the gun.
I'm following your lead. I don't know what the hell's going on.
Okay, we'll go ahead and get Grace first, because Nick's a lot more... I think Nick is a little bit more difficult for me. It's one of those where I have to fly, and I'm not a fan of flying. Mostly just because my vertigo. Shit. You want to sit in the back of the van? Oh, you can't open this one. Damn it. I hope this music doesn't get me fucking in trouble. I just happen to think this is like licensed music and stuff, so it's not all original to the game. Some of this is stuff that they bought. They have the Lumineers in here and shit like that. I think it's only one song by them, but still. Go for the fight ammo.
Oh, I see.
What'd you figure out?
Shovel had the most damage.
You can- there's a certain type of rocket launcher you can get that launches shovels out of it. It's one of my personal favorite weapons.
Sorry, just looking around.
Oh, you're good. I'm buying more ammo and shit.
Okay.
Tally-ho, m'lady. I can't open the back door, because you're technically not supposed to be able to sit back there. So if you get in there, it bugs the fuck out like it does when you're on top of the tractor. Oh shit, woman driver for real, hold on. Leon driver, hold on. Good.
Go get some fucking mailboxes! Woo!
Yeah, no. Where you going, buddy? Where you going? Where you go? My car repairs itself, what is yours do? I guess what?
He's mad as hell! Why are you so mad, brother?
Yeah, I should have put a C4 instead of a proximity. That's my bad. Fuck, okay.
Yeah, that's my bad.
Here I am. Fuck, my audio wasn't included. Hi there. Is yours in
mine? You only done my stream. It was just mine.
Okay. Treasury said, absolutely. I was like, did we just lose all that good content and was laughing at each other?
I mean, yeah, I definitely was not. Yeah, yes.
It's okay. Mine should have it as long as you have your audio in on mine.
Oh, yeah, good point.
I hope you do, because I'm tweaking. It's gonna just.
Your bitch is mouth breathing.
Oh, like yours is any better. Look at you.
Yeah.
Most of our bitches are mouth breathing.
Oh. Oh, my bad. Okay.
You wait until we get to fucking Jacob's region, I'm gonna show you who be mouth breathing for real, dog. That's me. I'm feral for that man, for real. I love a nihilist. I liberated people!
Oh. How am I supposed to know which people are killable and which ones aren't?
They're all killable, that's the problem!
Damn, my bad, brother.
Oh my god, that got me so fucked up watching your body fly back as you sit there and shoot the explosives. Oh shit, that's so good.
I keep killing innocent people, it's not what I'm trying to do. The guy's nuts.
Last time I was there, he said he was. If you kill enough innocents, the game will kill you and tell you that civilian casualties are not tolerated. Ask me how I know that. I was like, ask me how I know that. Fucking. Not over half the population of Hope County dead by my hands. What's that one TikTok audio? 7 nuclear bombs. You can jump if you manage to land it right. You can get on top and then fall down on top of this thing, and there's stuff in there.
the zip line.
Cool. There we go. Like this. So if you jump back up here and get on that, you can get on the roof, and then you can fall. And you can land on this. Don't jump straight down, just kind of finagle yourself over. There's stuff inside this barn for us to grab.
Ah!
Get it?
No, hold on.
Take your time. You can still grab all the stuff that's in here. Word of the wise to people who are just getting into this game or need some tips or tricks. Don't waste your skill points on the lockpicking points. Just get a fucking blowtorch. You can open the locks all the same, and it goes even faster. Fun fact. I will never be wasting my time on that again. Where you at? There you go. Whoa! Oh. Boomer, chill. I don't know if you can hear him. He's
I did. He scared me. I thought he was fair. Is it better from the very, like, point or from the side?
Do it from the point. And then as soon as you start to fall, lean back in like you're gonna land on the thing.
Ooh, scared heights.
Yeah, I know, right? You got this. You should, like, touch the chip. There you go! Me knowing friendly fire is not on, also me. There's stuff down at the bottom, too. So don't forget to grab that. You get a free perk point. A perk 30. This will fuck you up real good.
I believe it's a set.
I believe what they call fentanyl. Yeah, that makes me chuckle every time, because I can't think of the original audio. I just hear your voice doing the impression of it, and so that's all I think about.
It basically is me. I did the original recording, for all intents and purposes.
There is a bear over here. It's- oh no, that's not a bear. That's a bull. It's moving. Oh, that is a bear. It's a bear. Ah! It tried to get me! Here you get on to this next part where we're just gonna get bullied again.
Hell yeah.
Bet, brother. Chat. I've been watching your stream. Gotta check my chat so I know I'm not in trouble. I know we could take a car, but like, walking just seems more therapeutic, you know? Oh shit. Boomer, I'm here. What the fuck are you going off about, boy? Burb!
That is shimmy.
If you tap and hold, or if you hold your left bumper, and then I believe tap RB, that opens up your fucking little things you can craft. And if you have ingredients for it, you can craft certain things, like Ultimate Survivor, it allows you to take more hits. Ultimate Hunter, you can see all the animals around you. The Furious allows your fucking hits to hit even harder. And the fucking the Fast makes you speed.
Surprisingly good.
Yeah, Ragno, you also have alcohol, and those do effects to your character, such as make everything fucking blurry as hell. I used to get, in the early days, when the alcohol effect would stay, I would drink all the alcohol in my inventory and then jump in a vehicle and drive. Dude, Boomer is losing his absolute tits. I don't even hear him or not. Still just... Every time
good
I turn around...
Good guy or a bad guy?
Good guy. They sell you guns. Howdy, miss. See, he called you miss.
Well, hey there. Got a moment?
No, I don't have a moment. I'm gonna fish.
Well, you know the old saying, teach someone to fish.
Yeah. I don't need you teaching me to fish. I know more than you. Fucking... Yeah, sturgeon. Hell yeah!
You know, I can teach you a life lesson, if you're interested.
He said you know I could teach you a life lesson if you want. I taught him a life lesson. Don't fucking talk to strangers. He had 50 cal ammo off his body. That's crazy.
That's crazy.
Who the fuck gave this fisherman a 50 cal? You remember how to fish in this game?
Nope.
So once you hook it, you let it go. Watch your fucking cord, it'll tell you the colors of like how hard they're pulling if it's about to break it. You move against it. Basically like normal fishing. Move against its pull. I don't know why they give us like fly fishing poles and then act us to act like it's normal fishing, but they won't allow fly fishing. No, I don't think I've ever fished in this pond before. This is not the one the noose. Big old moose come up behind me while I was mid fishing and knocked me straight back into the pond. Almost killed me. First time I played this game, it scared the shit out of me because it ran up right behind me. Sweetie. What the fuck?
What the fuck?
Welcome to Far Cry 5, where literal explosions will happen while you're fucking fishing. Is this the definition of what America is nowadays? There's like active explosions, gunfire, anything in the back, and we're just sitting here fishing peacefully, not even acknowledging it. What's up, Boomer? Hold on, let me get the bait in here. Oh yeah, I forget we can swim.
$16.
Sweet. You can see the fish in the water if you swim. They swim away from you. Just fun fact. I hate enemies in water, so the moment I knew that this game had no enemies in water, I had no anxiety. New Dawn does. New Dawn has sharks, alligators, and the returning of the, I think it's called the demon fish from like 4. Which is tweaking. I heard like little feet like paddling in the water and I couldn't tell if it was you or Boomer. I just
yes, heard, yes.
Why is he growling so? I'm about to send him all off. He's talking all that shit. God! Those are bad guys. One of them is literally waterboarding someone. Because the other one's like pouring drugs into the water. Get him, Boomer! Our dog ate for real. That's a good guy that just ran past us. Don't shoot him!
I looked real hard at him.
You're sitting there like, I could do it. Oh shit, I fell in the water. I don't know how to swim! Skill issue for real. Oh, Boomer's down!
Ah!
They shot our dog! I can tell it was a side thing. I guess I moved my finger too fast. I got him up. Get him, Dutchess! Kick their asses! Get him! Good job.
Good.
If you get low health in hold Y, I think it allows you to refill if you've got stuff to do it for.
Oh. Oh.
Damn! That was me. The water heater exploded. Careful, you're gonna probably get burned. Hit A, and it allows you to jump on it. I hear pops. In here. You're going the right way. Turn around.
Oh.
So you get up to this wall, and then if you hold A, it allows you to jump over it. Like
oh, I see. Okay, thank you.
No problem. You're going the right way. Got it so far? Where you at? There you are. I cannot see you. You're going right. Keep going. Keep we're going. Oh shit! That's the water heater that just exploded!
Damn!
Into the basement. Into the dungeon! Into the bunker. Time to record some videos.
I just want to take some pictures.
Just want to take some pictures. Keep money and stuff here. Oh, here it is.
Ah, Grace. What's up?
I'm Grace. This is Helen.
Hello. This is Grace.
So closer to the FPS gamer. I'm so proud of Seven. It's in your chat. Your fucking brother.
What'd he say?
He said, one step closer to FPS gamer. I'm so proud of Seven.
I was playing FPS games before you were born, loser. Don't come at me. Unlock it.
I'm doing it, baby. Chill out. Chill out, baby. I'm working on it.
Play me a diddlum.
I'll play you something. You better watch it.
Ayo.
I'll diddle something. Give me a minute. I thought that was a dishwasher shit, like, slammed into the bunker wall. I was like, how the fuck did they do that? No, I'm just a dumbass. Hold on. Hold on. I'm tweaking. I'm a woman. I see dishwashers everywhere.
My dream. See them
in my restless dreams. I see that place. Maytag. The kitchen. Damn it. Two different directions, both of them amazing. Is it still sexist if we're making the jokes about ourselves?
Yes.
Yes. Do you think I can fix this truck?
Can try.
Don't shoot the propane tank or the beehives. We're all gonna get fucked. Oh! I fixed it! The truck's fixed!
Nice.
Vicky. I even put a new tire on it. Sheva, come on! Hurry! Hurry! Sheva, come on!
Why does it sound like that? Oh my god. I can't help myself. I have to know.
You gotta hop in the back of the fucking truck.
Oh, can I?
Yeah, just jump in it and then crouch and then you sit in the back of the truck. Now hit me and you crouch.
Bad dog.
Calling our dog bad and shooting it or the
No, I'm calling the other dog bad.
I was like, why are you shooting Boomer? I was like, what did he do to you?
Bad dog.
Make sure you crouch so you don't fly out the back.
Ah, I just lost our trailer, sorry.
That's fine. That's fine, we weren't towing anything. Oh, hold on, we're gonna make a detour. Be ready. You're gonna have to tell me if I lose you. That'll piss John off real good. Back onto the road we go. Dude, I'm hearing like the random slamming. It's killing me. Oh, here we go. We're finally where we need to be. We're going to church.
Oh, I need this.
I need church. Front door service. God, it's just like Kentucky.
Hey, who's touching my dog?
Everybody. So, keep an eye where these big, like, memorial type things are, because we're gonna have to defend those in a minute. Or we could just blow them up, and I think we still get away with it. I'm gonna go inside the church real quick. There's any items to get. Shut the fuck up! I know!
Yeah, we know, brother.
We see it, Easy. Grace. We know. They're having coffee and shotgun shells in the fucking reception hall. I want you to know how bad I want the Power of Yes, like, poster in my room. I wish that Ubisoft sold those as merchandise, because my ass would be sold immediately. I told you about the tank top my sister made for me, right?
I don't think so.
So, I had bought a red, like, cami type tank top, and I was like, man, I really want something custom on it. I don't know where this tank top ended up, I'm gonna have to find it again. But it was just simple, like, white text paste on it, but it said, Jacob Seed's thick thighs save lives.
I love that.
It was one of my favorites. She was laughing the whole time she did it.
That's hilarious.
She doesn't understand my habits, but sometimes my sister has a good time because she got money for it. She's like, all right, fine then. I'm waiting for you up top. Deputy, that you? Deputy, is that you? I don't know. Is it me? No, I'm not the deputy. I'm the Hope County serial killer. At your service.
Name's Grace.
Yeah, I'm gonna...
Got word someone was out making life miserable for the cult. You got good timing. See those graves down there? A couple war heroes buried.
Should I just skip her dialogue so you can go through the mission? We don't care what you are. You're not Jacob Seed. Or John Seed or King Joseph.
Get us to break so we'll roll over. Not on my fucking watch. Ain't nobody gonna touch my pop's grave while I'm still breathing. I'm a good shot, but I need someone to watch my back. They'll be here any second.
Yeah, friend, we got you.
Let's go.
Check southeast.
Let's go, weenie. Where'd she say? Dude, I can't even hop up on this tiny little fucking arch. It's killing me. You think I can hit him from here? Never mind. I answered my own fucking question when I shot that dude's legs out.
Partner detected.
Nuh-uh.
No way.
How could I be detected with a fucking loud-ass 50 cal sniper from the rooftop standing in point-blank range where they could see me right in the open? I ate shit. I fell. Dutchess, I got a boo-boo. I got a boo-boo. I fell off the roof. My knees bent backwards.
Just grab your ankle and pull. It worked for me.
Damn.
Ah!
Watch out.
Wow.
You're welcome. You're welcome. This isn't like Call of Duty. I can't quick shot in this game. Watch out for the flamethrower, guys. Oh, they're just beating the shit out of Boomer, damn! You hear that shit?
Sure do.
On our dog. Bunch of assholes.
I'm down.
I'm coming, baby! Rest assured, your hero's on her way. Jumping over a barbed wire fence.
It was a double standoff.
Understandable. I got you, Pookie!
You look beautiful.
Finn. You got this right now? You and your bloody face. I'm like this. Oh shit, flamethrower guy in that truck, be careful. I'm gonna go get Boomer. Don't get lit on fire.
On fire!
After I just said don't get lit on fire, immediately. Down again? Oh, Boomer's down again. It's like, who's down again? If you leave the enemies, they lay down, and they can be picked back up, you can move the other ones in. Because they'll go to revive their own teammates. And it's like a fucking. Yeah, it is. I use that a lot to my advantage. Believe it or not, I'm a psycho. Did you know that I'm utterly insane? Fucking. That's all I can think about right now. That's a movie we should watch together, even though we've both seen it. Just watch American Psycho again.
I love that one.
The book is. On more enhanced, but still, I love it. Who's about to- Oh, Boomer. We lost Boomer, because nobody went to revive him.
Whoops.
Damn. We're shitty dog owners. Oh, you ain't leaving, bitch!
You ain't getting away.
What?!
Ow!
Did you see that?
Yeah.
Just a cloud. cloud of smoke and the man disappeared. He's Houdini.
Why not go grab a med kit real quick?
I'm hurting. I'm hurting real bad.
I should be hurting for real.
This shit wild. She's in conflict, hey, so I can't doctor her.
No, I don't. No, really. I don't have a second. Look at me.
I'm fucking injured. Do you think I have
seconds? Minutes. Maybe.
My pops always said, as long as we keep believing in each other, there's still hope. If we stick together, okay, look out for one another.
Listen, I don't care about your dad. Never, okay, break us. It's not my business.
I ain't about to get all sappy and shit. But if you ever need help, give me a call.
Her thing is all-American great sniper, which is cool, you know. You meet her again in New Dawn, which is like, I think a couple years after this takes place. It's been retconned, of course. This whole game's been retconned, fun fact. Because that took me forever to find out. Anyway. And basically, like, the great all-American sniper, she's blind, lost her vision, so her whole thing is, like, completely different now. She teaches you how to use a new weapon called, I think it's, like, it's a saw launcher. Basically, she's using the fact that she could ship whip little saw blades off from, like, a crossbow and fucking listen to the ricochet to hit shots. It's nuts to look at. Oh, fuck. Guess who has Saboteur? Guess who's gonna be fucking up the cult's trucks? How does this work? Oh. Whoops. Accidentally released the brakes instead of sabotaging. My bad, G. Fun fact, did you know you could release the brakes on trucks? Is I just in a truck down the way? You gonna try to fix it? What does this look like from your perspective? You see
that shit? Is that a medkit?
Yeah, that's a medkit. It's a medkit.
See, sure.
Dude, I'm really tempted to turn friendly fire back on, but I know if we do, we're gonna kill each other on
accident.
We're
literally just gonna kill each other. And on purpose.
Yeah. Okay, what's next? I guess we could go ahead and get Nick, and that should piss John off enough that he comes and grabs us again. I know, right? Alright.
A tractor? Gimme.
Oh shit, get it! Shoot the driver!
Give it to me! Give it to me!
Did I get the driver? Alright, get in.
Oh.
Hold on. We know how these work. Alright, I'm in. You're good to go. Away we go!
Oh yeah, baby! We're going!
Woo! America! The land of the free.
Just following this blue line.
Yeah, exactly what you're supposed to do.
Oh!
That was a bad guy. You could have ran over.
Okay. Whoa!
Oh, there's
a tractor!
Oh, shit! Hold on, you lost me. There we go. I'm on top now. Who the fuck did you just meat grind up? I turned around and I just.
Our meat crayon for real.
Damn it. Yeah, I'm good. I'm still on top. I'm chilling. Okay. I'm watching you just run people over like it ain't nothing. I'm laughing my ass off the whole time as you're doing it. I can't wait until we get into the phase where you're just sitting there looking at all the trippy shit. Hey! Oh, I thought that was somebody shooting at us. I was like, hey, you better stop that shit. Well, we go.
Hey!
That was not me. I just shot at the road. The fuck is that?
Fuck.
Oh, I guess that's where we're going, is where that's from. Alright, you're gonna turn.
Over here?
Yep, turn this way. Go that way.
Guns blazing, let's go. Oh!
Yep, pretty much. Yeah. See where all that gunfire is? That's weird. That's where we're going. There was a cord up there where you just rode through. That should have fucking hung me. Like, absolutely. Alright, here you go. You can stop here.
I'm going right in there.
You're going right to their house. I'm just going right in there. You are
God, oh my God, I'm down again. I caught on fire.
Damn it. All the chaos is over here at the hangar. You immediately find the first fucking tanker to run into.
I'm down again. I caught on fire.
I'm here, baby. I got you. Where I'm going back and clipping that shit. I can't. It's so good. This way. Yeah, I think what makes it better is I'm going straight in there. Boom! Like, damn, alright, cool. Let's see it works.
Then I fucking stutter.
I'm going straight in there and I mean that shit. Watch out, I'm lobbing a grenade. I don't know where that went off. That went off. Oh. I got a safe over here. We're gonna rob these people while they shoot.
Oh, fuck.
250 in the safe. At least it was for me. Can I talk to you or are you still in combat? You know, I'm not gonna lie. I know Nick has a wife and a kid slash on the way slash has one, but he kinda fine looking. I'm just saying. Mm. I'm just saying. Is that you that just shot?
Mm-hmm.
Scared the fuck out of me. Sir, can I please talk to you now? Sir.
Uh-oh. Reinforced. Oh, no.
No. Not the hunting parties. I can't. Sir, I can't talk to you in your crouch. Oh, there they come.
Where?
They're here. Oh, in the hangar.
Oh, I see. They're behind us.
Lobbing grenade. That's a stick of dynamite! Never mind! Lobbing grenade proceeds to grab a stick of dynamite. Close enough. They're coming in from the house, it looks like.
Here goes nothing!
Here goes God damn it. I'm dying. The ice is getting me. I got more over here. They're in a civvy vehicle. I can't get them.
Oh. Coming.
Damn, that was dirty. I'm out of ammo on this gun. I think we can finally talk to Nick.
Trapped.
See, look at him.
We're fucking trapped.
I swear yeah.
God, I'm gonna kill that son of a bitch, John C. You see them?
Oh, yeah. Let me get to him first.
I need it back. That was our only chance of getting out.
Go we need to go to John C's ranch now.
I just my wife.
I mean, my wife.
I need you to help me kill my wife.
Please. I can do it.
My family needs your help. I'm sorry. I don't like getting emotional.
I don't like Nick, getting by the way. I see your fucking shotgun sliding. Because of your stick drift. It's got the only other it's real slow, like into the corner of the frame.
I'm a desperate partner.
Damn it. So good. Watching you just slide slowly in the frame kills me. Oh. God, I love you and your stick drift so much.
Thank you for loving me, flaws and all.
I know, right? Flaws and all, baby. Scars and all. Alright, let's go to John C's house. We're gonna go party with the C's.
Hot. Oh, God, yes.
Nope. I forgot we haven't taken it over yet. Oh. I like this song. It's the same song I was singing earlier. I have a multitude of Far Cry 5 songs on my playlist. The fact that they haven't made it over to our shared playlist is crazy. The soundtrack's a fucking banger. Sheva, hurry! Come on! Hurry, Sheva! Or no, what was our most... Hold on. Ah! What did you just beat? I heard that! Oh, you broke the witch shield!
I've seen enough videos, that's what it's like IRL. It's 1 minute you're okay, and the next you're on fire in your car. Ooh.
Damn it. Why is this game so good? Hold on. Damn it. Oh, I'm tweaking out. I love this game. Even when we die, it's still hilarious. There's no time you ever get mad when you die in this game.
Where are we?
So we were where we were just a minute ago, on fire. Hold on, I'll get us a truck. I missed it. Shit. Please stop. So in theory, I did get us a truck. In theory, it worked. Let me repair the windshield so you don't fucking break it again.
I'll not break it.
Yeah, it's like as we're-
Because the noise of me banging my pipe against the thing is cracking me up. I'm sorry.
No, you're fine. Come on. Oh! You wanna get your pipe again?
Nope.
You can pick one. They changed songs. I can't! Dunk, dunk, dunk is all I can hear, like, dude! The fact that I have the part that auto-repairs the table is even funnier. God damn it. Ping, 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 ping is all I can hear. We're supposed to do the stealth, but... Shoot the silo.
Fuck it up! Yeah.
Alright, we're gonna take the cheap way for this. We're supposed to do the stealth lead and, like, sneak in and do it, but... Rest assured, I know what I'm doing. I know more than you, game.
Me loading my shotgun. Yeah, whatever. Stealthy.
Stealth? Yeah, sure. Alright, hop out.
Boop!
We just go right in here, and then we can grab it.
Oh, there!
I'll start from kicking in doors and shit.
You don't want to know.
You really don't want to. Alright. Just get in the thing. Hurry. Get in the plane.
What thing?
The plane! Oh. Yellow plane. Tell me when you're in.
Boop! I'm in.
I know more than you, game. Come on, take her off. Pull up. There we go!
Woo! Let's go!
I haven't lost my step flying. God bless. Yeah. I'm very nervous for John's fight because I'm gonna get sick if I sit in the back of the plane. I know for a fact I can feel it in my boner. How's my hair look from there?
Beautiful. You look beautiful.
Fly super low along the river.
Do the circle!
Oh, no.
Come on.
I'm doing
it! Do the
it.
Left!
That's it! You got this! Keep it steady!
Look, there's a circle! Go through it!
How do I see these circles? What drugs am I on?
Dip that left wing! That's the one that worries me! It's always acting
dip
up
the left wing? Absolutely not! If the left wing is worrying you, I should not be dipping it. You should be examining it. The fuck are you on, Nick?
Full-on barrel roll by now if something's wrong.
I think there's a bear down there.
Guess the call's got
probably. Pilot. There's a lot of bears.
Pretty sure I saw a bear.
Wait, there's a bear down
there. Oh, there's a cave.
You see any interesting sights?
Stay low here.
Stay low. Absolutely. Yes, I'm fucking tanking it straight down.
Well.
Pardon me. I'd break into a lot of places that are sheep related, but still.
They must have been mystified.
Anyway. I did finally. Oh, there's another bear. I did glitch back into the St. Francis veteran thing again.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, it took me like 10 minutes to get back in there. I don't understand. I get why they close it off, you know, whatever. It's story related, understandably. They don't want you up there. But, like, why would they hide stuff that you can get up there? Like, health and ammo and stuff. Why would you put that there if you don't want us there? If you're tweaking.
I don't know what we would have done if we lost that plane.
I don't either. Alright, watch me land this bitch and completely wreck it.
You should be coming to a big fork in the river. Hang right.
I don't know my right from my left! I'm just gonna hang in the middle.
Yeah. Takes a certain kind of man to defend his home. Between you
takes
and me.
Takes a certain kind of man. Us who defended
sure
his home
defend
for
the
him.
Yeah.
I don't know if you got any little right, monsters then. Of your own, but I'm telling you. The thought
if you have any little monsters of your own. Damn. Alright.
Okay.
I love how you word that. I love how you word that.
I'm telling
you
what.
Ask us. I'm telling Kim. You're in trouble.
Running means I can protect my family at the cost of losing my home. So be it.
You're a fucking bitch. I'm keeping my home. In this fucking state, absolutely keeping that home. There's more bears. There's two of them fighting. Shit.
Still, makes my goddamn
oh, shit.
Blood boil.
I about took out that moose with the wing. It's that one video of the deer, like, running on the fucking airstrip and the tire comes down and hits it. The landing gear. I hope you know exactly what the fuck I'm talking about.
I do.
God. We all been on the 50/50 Reddit forum. Cute baby deer or deer being crushed by a fucking
that was one of my favorites for a while, it's 50/50.
A man just jumped off that bridge. I don't know if you saw that.
Dang.
But a man literally just jumped off that bridge.
That's crazy. I did not see that.
I'm a good pilot, sorta.
Hell yeah.
I'm trying to do as much as I can with as little as I can. I'm tweaking out. About to make myself sick driving. I feel myself going boom. John's gonna be so mad when we get done with this. Look at our fucking thing. We're like riding the edge so bad. John's gonna kick our asses. You know what you should do? You should sleep with him and maybe he'll chill out.
Oh, darn. I guess I'll have to take the team.
Exactly. Hear me out.
Hear me out.
Me to John. Hear me out. A trade offer. My partner for my freedom. Sold.
This is literally the Tenacious D storyline.
You're right. In turn, you could do the same up in the Whitetails. My partner for my freedom. She's stupid and loves to listen to men yell at her.
Hey,
there's a singular man.
See you soon.
Where am I,
supposed I see to you, bud.
Where are we turning? Hold on. Oh, there we go. Oh my god. My eyes just went wonky. I'm flying to the side the whole time. My eyes went. Ooh. I know what I'm doing. I'm a great pilot.
Now, people say landing is the hardest part, but I'll show you how to do it just right.
I don't know about that. I'm gonna fuck this landing up. I want you to know that wholeheartedly right now.
What's the worst that could happen?
We die.
Yeah, well.
I don't know. I used to be good at landing.
I did. Fine.
Oh! That was the best landing I've ever done in this game. I'm gonna drive it off. mistake? Is this the plane? Did we grab the right? Well, it turns out we went through all this and grabbed the wrong plane. Does this look right? You said yellow, right?
Oh my god. Oh my god, look at her. Son of a bitch, you did it! You did it, thank
Sir,
you!
Sir, please don't hold my hand or I'm gonna fall in love with you.
Kim! The plane's back!
Yeah, I heard!
Hey, come on, let's go.
Oh, what a bitch.
Mm-hmm.
Just kidding, she's pregnant.
Come on, grab on!
She wears the pants around here, even in the next game. She wears the pants. Beta male behavior.
You know, this is the first time in a long time.
When the
I feel like shit's actually going
see.
My way. Those damn Peggy's.
That
on.
Sounds like a slur almost. I'm be honest.
I know, right?
Please tell me they didn't fuck.
That sounds like a slur.
You know, this plane's been in my family for 3 generations. Can you believe that?
No, I can't.
Jim,
you're
coming!
I don't want to believe that.
Yeah, I'm coming!
I swear, that woman sometimes. Anyway,
damn.
My grandpa first got it when he got back from World War II. It was his pride and joy. But I made a few modifications over the years. Kim, would you just hurry up? What?
Damn.
Damn.
Those motherfuckers,
damn.
They just won't let up. Jesus Christ. Listen, I'm better in the air, but you are a fucking beast on the ground. I'll hit him high, you hit him low. What do you say,
yes,
partner?
I am. Dog will hunt.
Hoorah!
Hoorah!
Jim, hold on.
You stay inside till I get back!
Are you in the Marines? There's already bullet holes in the fucking side of the plane.
Our bad, G.
Our bad. We kind of went a little chaotic there, I'm not gonna lie. Well, dog will hunt. We have to go
good,
play in the house now.
I'm about to make them red.
Don't shoot the tanker outside again.
Oh,
Amelia
no.
Running to shoot it. I'm waiting to hear like the loud explosion behind me.
I
got you, baby.
Thank you.
No problem. I can take a little bit more of an ass whooping than you can.
I must say, I assume I'm just lower level.
Yeah, you need to, it's your health, you'll have to get it up, which is not a huge deal. It said the more, the faster we killed the heralds, the more.
Oh my god.
Get.
My bitch died ass up. That's crazy. You'll have to look at that later.
God.
That was kind of
yeah,
hot.
I've got the clip open right now. I'm watching your stream.
Dang.
Fucking ass up for real, presenting for God.
Like what you see?
You know I do. Dude, I wish I had ammo. Oh, I do have ammo for this gun now.
Good,
so where's my ammo?
I'm about to make them red
hot. Oh, sorry. I didn't know you had to restart too when I died.
No, it just puts us back at the same point, which is not a huge deal. It's not like we lost any progress at all. I also died, so you're not. No way.
Oh, okay.
Off. So if we both die, that's what does it like this. Start playing this like fucking scout charge, fucking bee hopping everywhere. I'm just punching people in the face. Can you see anything? I can't. Oh, they're straight blows, be careful. Watch the sky. Oh. Back we go! You're good. Don't say sorry, you can't hurt me, or
I can be in your way.
You're never in my way, Poofy. I'll just shoot through you. Wait a minute. Hold on a second there.
From above.
I'm gonna light up these
Death from above.
Around.
Oh shit, they're sniping. You can cover me, I can get the snipers.
I cannot do that because I'm dead.
Oh shit, where are you dead at?
Right behind you. They sniped me.
Damn it. I got you. Oh, I'm gonna
Thank
go
you.
Down. You're gonna have to pick me right back up. Oh, my nuts! My nuts! I was mid-heal and they got me. The bastards got me. I see the splint on your forehead as you're picking me up. Jesus. Take the shot. Kennedy's waiting. I'm bad, ain't I? Like, it's my fault. So they're standing still. God damn it. I hope you have subtitles on so you can see the fucking subtitles you get here. Oh shit! We're gonna have to go back and watch that. That was crazy. I shot the dudes, both of them, off the fucking boiler, and the boiler just launched itself at me and ran straight past, almost hitting you in the process. You're gonna have to watch that clip. That was nuts. I'm gonna drop a bomb on these guys. Oh, there they go. Bye! Well then drop it, Nick! Come on, where the fuck are you? Weapons up! Bombs away! Shit. He didn't even drop a bomb on a single person. That's me! I fucked up! You're right. I'm almost out of ammo on this gun. I'm gonna switch my shotgun. Who put the gasoline next to the purified drinking water? Are you fucking shitting me, dog? The sleepy truck that I got in to use the gun for, he fucking bombs it!
Jesus.
You're tweaking.
Come on, Kim. We're leaving.
No.
No?
God damn it. I about snapped my teeth up.
Kim, you just don't understand.
Don't understand what? That they're stealing our land and kidnapping our friends and doing God knows what else?
Kim.
Nick. Your grandfather built this place.
Damn.
Really want to turn your back on that? And what about all the times you talked about handing off the business to our daughter?
Oh, I talked about handing off the business to our son.
You've seen the ultrasound. It's a girl.
Well, that was on a messy black and white TV screen. You know them things ain't reliable.
Nick.
Jesus.
I love you.
Nope.
Me too.
I'm aww. Sorry.
Well, deputy. Looks like the Rye family's digging in.
Hey, they gotta unpack all those cases. Have fun,
you
fucker.
You give me a holler, okay? You and me.
It's a two-person fucking...
Nick, they both
very tiny...
Nah.
Nah.
Please take care of him.
God damn it! I'm sorry. Nah, please take care of it. Like, okay. Can do.
I'll grab my plate, partner.
Shit. Oh. Nick left him. John left a note on this fucking thing. Yeah, we're about to get past. Hold on. Oh, we're like right at the edge. We could do probably two more things and he'll be mad.
Oh, hell yeah. Oh, no. I hate.
Is he talking? He's talking to us.
Oh, I see that.
And if he were a true man of God, his people wouldn't have left him in the first place.
You, I shot something that blew up.
Will still confess your sins.
Oh, I will. You gonna make me confess, big boy? I'm gonna talk to your brothers. They're bigger than you. I'm not taking this shit from little. I'm not taking your shit from your wise ass. I want your oldest brother to tell me what to do. I didn't mean to set the whole forest on fire when I shot that container, I'm not gonna lie.
Yeah, good job.
Damn, alright. I see what I'd be doing here. We've got two missions in Falls Inn, and then we have one all the way over on the other side with Merle, along with quite a few prepper stashes. Or we could go ahead and just go liberate John Seed's ranch. So we have that as a new place. We get an outfit with that.
But either way.
Damn.
Do the one with the outfit.
Okay. I want you to know when I left the fucking map thing, your face was like right in my face. I wasn't expecting, because I was turned looking out the window to look at my fire. So I immediately looked at you like, are we about to kiss right now? And then I watched you climb in the backseat. I
And it's a bop. This is a bop.
Oh shit. I spun out a little too far, fishtailed. I know how to drive. Hold on, you put my other finger on it. Oh shit. Oh. Oh shit, I got the vehicle stuck! Hold on, I got you! As soon as I get this vehicle turned around, I'm running your ass over.
Brutal.
Damn it. He had all the time in the world to run away from us, and he still chose to sit there. Dude's cheeking. Oh shit. Keep your head down. This is about to end badly. Ah! To the fucking thing! God damn. We gotta heal, hold on. Are they following us? Jesus. Good. You saw that. Mostly because I just want to get rid of the fucking thing so we don't have to deal with the extra people. Unprepared will descend into madness, but we will rise. For I have claimed every part of this valley in the name of the Father. I just disabled one of the alarms, so there should be two left. I see the side of one. I can hit that one on the roof. There's the third one. Towards one of these sides of the house. Is this marking all the people for you as well?
Yes.
Ignore that. Do you see like a... Oh, there it is. I see it. So, right here, towards the side of the house, there's another one. Three. Next one? Okay.
Yeah.
Do you have a sniper or a scope weapon so you can hit that one on the roof?
I do not. There's a guy right behind us.
I got this. Just snapped his fucking neck. So if you look to the side, like at the peak of the house, you'll see a green light through the tree. It's right there. If you can get up close to the bottom of it, you can take out the yellow box by either shooting it or disabling it. And it should allow it. It's like right over there. Pretty much. And then I can take out the one up top. If you can see the ground. Or you can stay here, and if you have a gun that you can hit it with, you can take out that one up there.
I'm sorry, I guess I still don't know what I'm looking for. Oh, I see. This green light here. And I just need to shoot the yellow box.
Okay, you can shoot it or you can take it out. And then there's another one. If you keep go all the way to the like left, you'll see the green light through the tree. Where that green light is, straight down, there's another yellow box on the other side of that wall that we need to take out. And that's all the alarms taken out, so we won't have another person. So if you can get to that one and take it out, I can take out the one on the roof, and then we can just go hog wild. Or if you want, I'll go over there and take that one out, and you can take out the one on the roof up here.
I'm good either way. I don't have a scoped weapon, so whichever one will be easier without a scoped weapon will probably be.
So it would be the one over to the side. You're just going to have to sneak around those few guards that I've marked. So if you just stay low to the ground and kind of through the bushes, you should be good. I would recommend
I'll try, but I'm going to warn you right now, I am not stealthy.
Oh, no. By all means, if it goes down south, I'm prepared for either way. I'm locked and loaded. You just let me know when. You give me the signal and I'm going to fuck shit up. Dog will hunt. You've got this.
Okay, so easiest way would be straight forward through to these bushes. I see dead ahead of me, right?
I would go a little bit to your left to the bushes over... that way, like right there to us. So, like right through here, those bushes. You see them?
Okay. Yeah.
So I feel like that would be your easiest way to get over there and around, because you're gonna want to take like the outskirts. You got
okay.
This. I believe you. If it goes south, let me know and I'll pop this. I'll go ahead and get rid of it, and then we can just run over there and shoot it. Okay. That's so good. All right. He's touching. I don't think I got it silenced in time, but I did blow it the fuck up, so that might have just helped us a little bit. It's fine. No worries.
Sorry, bear with me. I have very little context. I didn't even really know what I was looking for until 10 seconds
no,
ago.
No, you're good. By all means, you're good. I don't know if I can save you. I'm kind of pinned. But
I'll you're good. I'll go ahead and just die.
You're gonna learn this shit, and once you get down pat, you're gonna be the most deadliest of fucking predator in the game, just like me.
I probably need to take some time to go single player and, like, do the story so I have, like, you know, context and, you know, how to play.
Mm-hmm. That is understandable. It's a lot to learn. I don't think they inherently- oh, they do teach you. I was about to say, I don't know if they really give you tips or pointers to the outpost, like, with the alarms. Got them all.
Well, it also, I think, I imagine, I don't know if there's, like, scaling on the enemies. Like, I just seem to take one hit, maybe two, and then I'm down, which can be a little problematic at this point.
I think it's scaling based on difficulty, and I think we have it on normal difficulty, which is a little bit beefier.
But no, I don't know, Beth. I just, my character is just a baby. She has no stats, no armor, no... Right, so she's very. I think we're going into these really heavy missions, and she's just not well equipped for it.
Taking a nap. Some of these, though, even at a higher level, even if you are not a baby, they still will give you an ass whooping.
I'm sure. I just. You know,
I will be fair. Sure
it's tough
that.
To tell which ones are actually hard at this point because I can't seem to survive more than 8 seconds.
You got one about to jump down near you, I think.
I don't see it! Why don't you show your face?
He told me to show my face, so I kicked him. I think we have one guy left. Where is he? Oh, there he is. You got him?
No.
I'll get him.
I haven't killed anybody. I'm just walking.
He lobbed a grenade. I don't know if that's actively going to still go off or not. Be careful. It did. There we go. You're gonna get it. You'll get the hang of it.
I think we need to take some easier missions as part of it. I think we're going into the deep end and I just don't have the equipment or the skill yet to keep up.
Once we'll do this John mission because I'm sure this is gonna get it and then we can take the easier loads. Oh yeah, that got him. That tickled him not so pink. Hey yo.
More accurately, scream.
Hey yo.
Just know that I will get it back sooner or later. And when I do, maybe I'll hang your skin as
Jesus.
A trophy above the mantle.
She did it. Fall's End was a goddamn inspiration.
I look over and I just see you grab the rocket launcher off the table. Like, okay.
That was an accident. All you've done for me,
any human escape, it's not enough. Try and get cozy.
I think it would help as if I could have more than two weapons. That would be phenomenal.
Hold on, how many perk points do you have?
Six Open right perk now. Menu. Clicking now.
Go to the one towards the bottom where you see the ammo thing. Like, it looks like ammo. It's one, two, three. Yeah, okay, that one. The second to the
area
bottom, it looks like a gun in the holster. You're in the right here. Go down, gun in the holster.
Two.
To the side. There you go. So we can get you those points
two
really
more.
Quickly.
Okay. No, I'm trying to figure out, like, what I think that will be a tremendous help. Like, right now I'm limited to two weapons. One of them is basically useless.
Hold on. We'll get you set up.
You're good. I'm trying to narrow in on, like, what I can do to stop getting my ass kicked. Because I love playing these games. I don't like watching them from afar because I die all the time. That sucks.
That's understandable. Let's get you some perks. We could do some prepper stashes, actually, and get you set up a little bit better. Hold on.
Might have been good for us to prior to starting.
We still can. When you're ready, get in the car. I got the next prepper stash picked, so we can get you set up.
I have all this money, and I can't buy any of these weapons. I can't. I don't know
are they level locked?
Any of this money.
Oh,
I don't.
Hold on.
Beats me,
they
man.
Are.
I don't know.
Some of them are level locked by, like, levels of resistance, which is just basically, have we killed one of the seeds or not? Which is fucking nuts that they do that, but whatever. Shut up, industry. That's fine. This is fine. Oh, no, we're not. It's a helicopter. They're just gonna snipe at us. Fucking weak helicopters. So we'll do some prepper stashes, get you some money, and get you set up. I
have money. I think it's just XP I need. I'm not. That's kind of what I mean. Is I don't really even know what I'm missing because I don't.
Yeah. And the only I've played this game for an hour. Game is technically with XP. Your XP is based on your resistance points, and your resistance points come from fucking playing the story and doing the shit like we're already doing. Because it's tied together, which is dumb. I've always hated that, but it's one of those things you gotta kind of take the L on, I guess. We gotta okay. So we gotta get in this bunker, and that'll give you perk points, and then you can at least get another gun. We gotta do the water pump shit. If I keep getting stuck. It doesn't look like that much water down here. What is it?
I thought there was something in the house.
There's a note on the table you can read, and it should give you, like, context to what we're doing. I don't know if you can read it or not. There's a locked door somewhere you can open. Oh, I think you did open it.
Green. Yeah, this one.
Yeah. Okay, there should be a switch you can hit. In there? See it? Oh! Good job! Bet! So now we come down here. Go in the dungeon. Alright. Do you have a melee weapon? I got a pipe. Oh.
There was one on the ground.
Okay. I was like, I threw it and I think that would help. Absolutely not. Shit. This should give you some perk points. And now you should be able to get a third weapon at least. Once you get that equipped. When you open that to look at your menu, go to the one next to it and see if we have to kill a herald or not to get you the fourth weapon. So if it's the case of just unlocking, we'll just go ahead and get that set up and you can have all four weapons then.
No, it looks like I just need.
So, okay.
Oh no, just kidding. News. We do.
Do you have to kill one?
Kill a lieutenant.
Oh, yeah, that's one of them. Damn it. Well, we're getting there with John. I hate that. That's so... Okay. Whatever.
Shoot. I'll focus on more health moving forward.
Mm-hmm. I'm trying to think what perks would be really good to help out. Along with all the extra stuff.
I think probably just trying to max out my health would help.
Mm-hmm. And the only way you can get max health is, again, you have to go through the game and you have to kill the lieutenants or the heralds. Just lame, but it is what it is, I guess. Yeah, if I can increase them. I'm trying to see. I'm looking at what perks I have. We don't need Sharky? Huh. Hold on. Why the fuck can I upgrade Sharky? We don't even have Sharky. These people are tweaking. I think the game's fucked. You wanna do another prepper stash to get some more points? Or do you wanna go?
Yeah, I'm good. Yeah, I'm good with whatever.
What is your prerogative, soldier?
I'm straight vibing.
We've got...
looking around right now.
You. whenever you're ready, we'll fast travel there.
Ew! That's ew. A... Oh, I got skunked.
Oh no. I fucking hate these guys. They're little shitheads.
How long do I stink? Ew.
Well, I'll just say you're not getting in the car with me. No. Listen, I love you, scars and all, flaws and all, but I don't know about
just a little bit of skunk. Don't be dramatic.
Don't be dramatic. Literally, your sim earlier being dramatic towards James. I better watch because I think there's like a lake back there. If I back up too far, we're just gonna go straight into the water. I know how to drive. I swear, I'm a good driver. I remember I was playing this in the living room at my grandmother's where I was staying one time, and she was watching me drive. She said, if you drive like that, I don't want you getting your license. She said that straight to my face. I'm like, you're right, I'm not gonna get my license until I'm 18. So I don't have to fucking wait the 6 months. And that's smarter, not harder. Fast travel here, and I still choose to drive.
I like the drive.
It's more romantic. I can put my hand on your thigh. Hold your knee, squeeze your knee, you know. Be careful squeezing your knee. Hold on.
Now the left.
You got in my way! Why would you do that? That one's fine. The other one is the problem. That's the one that puts you at a slant. Just a one.
Yeah, it's the right one. It's the right leg that has no cap.
That's the one that kills me, I think, is you sitting there. It's like, did you know I don't... I was at an angle in all these pictures. I'm like, what do you mean?
Dude, you couldn't even believe the existential crisis when I realized. I was like, why would all of my pictures be at an angle? Why would I be standing at an angle? Like,
what's going on?
It took me a hot minute to be like, if it's all tilted to the right, that would be on my right leg. What's the difference between my left and my right leg?
The knee, obviously.
Gee.
God,
this one's missing apparently several centimeters of height.
Just a little bit, just an inch. Just a smidgen of height.
Yeah.
God, that's crazy to think about. It's just
that's so
like,
funny.
I'm not laughing at you, I'm laughing at the situation. I swear.
You can laugh at me, that's fucking hilarious.
Well, fine then, if we're not fucking. What are we stuck on? Fucker. I don't see anything, but fine. Fine,
the fucking low riders.
Yeah, I know, right? That's what I'm saying. Fucking scars. Okay, I don't know what we're supposed to do here. Hey, you stupid cultist fucks. You'll never get in my bunker. It's impregnable. I built it myself, but even if you do, you'll never get back out again. Okay.
Okay.
Understandable, sir. Have a good day. I love that it starts off, hey, the stupid cultist fucks. Thanks.
Oh, this guy killed himself.
Damn. James?
Or maybe not. Maybe not. He kinda looks like
does he look like he's got- hold on. Oh, I can't jump through the window. I was gonna try to jump through the window. What does it look like?
That freedom from sin.
Is this a suicide or a murder? Are we playing detective? It could be suicide.
Is the fish not singing for you?
It is. There's a lot of those throughout this whole game. I think there's one in John's bunker. Oh no, I think it was a standoff. Hold on. Look. Yeah, it was a standoff here. It wasn't a suicide. The cultist in the hallway tells me.
Damn.
The Joel Orstein's on the TV! He's speaking about the Jesus Church! This is my favorite porno. I mean,
don't worry.
I don't know if you touched Joey in this.
We'll come for you.
Bro, I'm trying to find a TV like this IRL because I want a vintage TV for my room. Yeah, and they're like so expensive now.
That's crazy. I bet money I know where the one is.
I'm sure there's gotta be one at fucking like a Goodwill hidden away somewhere.
I want you. If you stand up and get really like close even to the TV, his forehead stretches.
Yeah.
It's a
poison.
Damn, you got a big ass forehead. All right, I think we can get in here now. I found a key on the table. Oh. Bunker's open. I see you running like an animal to the bunker.
No.
It's dark down here. We have to turn our flashlights on. Oh, we gotta turn on the power.
All this prep food. Now they're
all
dead.
This food for home. For home. Damn, that's crazy. Where's the power? Found the bathroom. Dude, why is it so dark in here? Tell me when you found the power switch. What the fuck? This doesn't sound safe. Go in here. This doesn't sound safe.
Oh, I'm sure it's fine.
Oh, I found the power switch. Should I throw it? Do you want to do it?
Go for it.
Alright. Let's go back to that door. Shit! How about no? How about we just don't do that?
Oh my god.
What the fuck? What the fuck? Alright. Alright. Damn it! We're getting our asses beat this whole time.
I went the wrong way.
No, you're good. Damn. Bitch is tweaking.
Shit's dangerous as hell.
Well, he said he made it himself. He says, well, good luck getting out. When we get done with this prepper stash, we can go into Falls Inn and you can get another gun at least. Unless you want to grab one of the ones that are here. You know what? I wonder something. I wonder if I can give you guns. Because then I can give you higher level guns. You know how you can, like, pick up and drop weapons? Come upstairs. I got you. I don't know if this is gonna work, but we're gonna try this. Read that, Wolverine! Do you remember how to get out? Or are you still looking around down there? No.
Fire? Not through the fire.
Not through the fire. Go, turn around. Go back to where the one room is with the water. Or the sprinklers. Like where we grab the money and stuff. And then if you go straight through, just straight through that door and don't move. Hold on. I'll come back down there. I help. You should see.
Oh, there it is. I see it. And I just didn't see the ladder.
Yeah, I know. It matches the color. It's a weird angle, too. Fuck. I don't want it. Hold on. I'm just throwing my ass in your face. Where'd that gun go? If we find a cultist that has a pickup, I may try to swap guns with them. And then you can see if you can take their guns. Oh, here we go, here we go. So you see where this gun is? I'm gonna... Oops. I didn't mean to kick it, but okay.
I cannot pick that up.
I can't either. Damn it. I know there's a way we can do this. Because if I can pick up a gun, it'll drop mine. And then we can swap, and maybe you can pick up my gun, and that would give you, like, a good gun to start off with.
I think this will help now that I have, like, a long-range rifle. Before, though, I just had to pick between the shotgun and the pistol, which are helpful sometimes, but...
Not all the time.
Sometimes a little long distance would be beneficial.
Yeah. I understand. I'm trying to see if we got any more, like, prepper stashes to run to. Right away, before we dive headfirst into a mission or anything. Got all the guns for hire over here. We do have a shit. Armstrong, Davenport. That's a plane. We got two missions in Falls Inn. We got one for Nick. And then we have a wide array of small side quests we can do. Let's I do have a fair pick to go through. I don't think a side mission would be too bad.
We can do whatever.
We'll do this little side mission with Larry. We'll fuck with aliens. After I learn how to drive. Training
suits. Brokeback Mountain set. It's ranch.
Oh shit. Do we want to be the Brokeback Mountain men? Which one are we?
Those look just like them.
I know, that's what I'm saying. There's also like the blue one. It matches. It's perfect.
You're cute.
I'm watching you flip through your clothes from the passenger seat. Damn it. Okay, I'll be here. I'm going to use the restroom real quick. Give me a second.
Testicle festival. Love that. Rabbits.
Look at my girlfriend beautifying herself. I'm back. I'm sorry about that. I didn't mean to run off. You look like you're threatening me.
I am.
I don't know who's more threatening, the one with the fucking assault, right? We have to kiss right now? Hold on. Oh, no. Too low. There we go. That better? God, our characters are so pretty. Hold on. Why do my eyes look fucked? Are my eyes broken? They are.
They look like you might be having a really severe allergic reaction to something.
I got stung by a bee. I got stung by a bee. Hold on. I want to see if it does to you like it was doing to me when you were looking through the outfits, because all I was seeing was just...
It does.
Just really manic-like through all the outfits. I'm like, what the fuck's going on? Oh my god, who gave me cornrows? Who did that to me? Which one of these make me look hot? Watch you teabag me. I used to have a dress that looks just like this. I can't fit into it anymore and it makes me cry.
Honestly, out of all the outfits, I really do like the deputy outfit a lot. I'm not gonna lie.
I do too.
Like, I know it's kind of a low tier outfit, but it's unironically really cute. What the fuck?
What? What were you looking at, huh? Oh my god! I see it in the background of your stream! What the fuck? Well, more loot for us. Okay, let's get on the road.
Having a conversation and that bear killed that antler and then came right for us, bro. I just saved your life.
Thank you. I want to put a- if you're wearing headgear, I want to put a hat on. I want to wear a hat.
Oh, cute.
I want us to have one key difference. What am I gonna do?
Oh, I like your hat.
Cowboy hat doing it?
Yeah, that's cute.
I have the white one. Hold on. Because I'm a good sheriff. I need to put the white one on. Me, who's the Hope County serial killer, self-proclaimed. I need a good hat on. It's my cowboy lawyer is gonna drive me insane. I don't know where we're going, guys. We're going. Ooh, shit, I might want to slow down. Hold on. I see the lake, like, right in front of us. James! Not to fit.
Water ending? Let's go.
Alright, hold on. Playlist in the water.
I'm not getting out.
I'm not either. You think I won't? Let's see who dies first.
Bet.
Are we actually taking damage while we're sitting in here?
I just heard my bitch go. Yes. Oh, I my, think so.
My eyes are starting to flash. I hear my bitch going, ooh.
They're screaming.
Yeah. Ooh. I'm just like, oh my god, it looks like my character's fucking having a stroke. Oh my god.
This is really romantic, what's happening right now.
Oh! You died first. You floated straight to the top.
Damn.
I'll drown with you, hold on. Dude, I'll go deeper into the lake to drown with you. God, they're fucking manic swimming when they're dying, it's nuts. They're like clawing at the fucking, like it is nutters looking. Dude, this fucking, how does the water look from under there? Does it look cool at least?
Oops.
There we go.
God, that takes so much longer.
I don't know, I'm assuming it's one of my perks I have. God, that took forever to die. John's watching us from like cams up in the tree. He's like, what the fuck are they doing?
Oh my god, that quote said, sin must be exposed so it may be absolved. But what I read at first was, she must be. And I was like, ah!
Oh!
What?
John!
My goodness! Then I was, I read
he
it wrong.
He would believe that. I'm not gonna
But
lie.
Also!
That sounds like a very canon compliant John thing. So you got me. Do I look better now? Do I look like I'm still having a
stroke? Yeah, I like your hat.
Okay. Is my face fixed? Am I still pretty?
Yes.
Okay, thank god. Thank god. I worked really hard to construct this face. Are we ready to go on an adventure?
Sprint me.
Whoa, shit! Ah! Ah! Oh, they're playing!
Caribou.
Oh, that's one! Ah! Badger!
Get over here!
Why is the badger trying to attack the fucking deer?
Dude, he's so fast.
So speedy. Dude, I can't. Holy fuck.
What the fuck?
He's coming back! Dude, he's fucking zoom. How are they so fast?
He's so fast!
Oh my god! Look at him! Jesus!
Come here, you son of a bitch!
We got a hold of your ass?
Gotcha, bitch!
Thank god. Dude, that. What the fuck is that?
A bear? Yeah, I found out why he turned around.
I looked at the ground, I'm like, what the fuck? There's the elk. Do you wanna... Oh, he doesn't even have a horn. Oh, they took his antlers! His antlers are gone!
Oh!
They robbed him! Damn. He got fucked up. Man, the wilderness is so exciting. The great outdoors. Grab the jet ski. I want you to know, come and look at the name of this thing. It's like, pretty honest, I just want you to- There's a man talking somewhere near us. I just heard him. Oh, there he is. He's in the fucking bushes like a creeper. Look at that.
I almost killed him.
I almost did too. I thought it was a fucking Peggy. I don't know where we're going, but we're going.
Woo!
Oh, that was an ass. I have a strong suspicion if I fuck this up, we're gonna end up in the fucking Henbane River. Or the Whitetails, because I don't remember my rivers.
That's fine. This is the soundtrack. I used to drive CDs when I was younger. I love.
Shit!
I love motorcycles.
I love the motorcycle, 69,000. There's another man talking near us.
Yeah,
is this the same dude I shot earlier?
Yeah.
Okay, that's fair. You respawn? You got time, I would sell shit. I'm gonna push this back into the water while I wait. We need mom lore, so we need to take a 2 a.m. spontaneous trip to Mexico.
Okay.
Say less.
I don't need convincing.
Say absolutely less, and I will be more. You think we've been through here?
Yep.
Nope. pit right at the side.
Yeah.
Maybe we can't. No, we're just a little too wide. Understandable. Have a good day.
Fucking fat shaming ass door.
I bet. You can take this up on land and get over into the other side. Well, it was worth the thought. I can still push it. Hold on. We can push this. Look.
Yeah, fuck them trees.
It's gonna work. Trust me. I know what I'm doing.
Is this Minecraft?
Yes. Oh! It's gonna work. I promise.
Oh, I know this is where we were.
Yeah, this is where we're gonna go. Okay, I think it's finally. Nope, it's fucked. Okay, it's fucked. Never mind. It's fucked. Oh, but there's a car here. If I kill the civilians inside, they no longer have hostages. I just heard somebody hit something. Well, we're almost there. We can take a nature walk. What's the worst that can happen? A bunch of wolves jump us in the middle of the street?
Honestly.
What's that over there? There's another. Oh, why can't I not set waypoint? Oh, I guess I have one. You see that? There's another
what, the
little
green?
Sewer thing. No, the sewer thingy. There's another one. The fat shaming tunnel. I think the green thing's another person we can buy and sell from. I might do to get. Oh, there's grouse over here. Shit.
It was up to the cult.
Oh, it's a woman. I thought it was
a
man.
Hunt your own food. If you're buying, I'm selling. You got the look of a hunter in your eye.
No, I didn't want to actually talk to you. I wanted to.
Well, don't get your
they got a dog
twist.
Here.
Oh.
Don't get your panties in Twitch. Just go hunting. Yeah, I already do that. That's all I do is hunt. Hunt and fish in the parts. Are you petting their dog?
Yeah.
He's a good pupper. I have so much fucking money, but I have nothing to do with it. Your tweaking game.
Go out hunting. I'll pay good money for them skins. Just be careful.
I got my weight fit on.
Love that.
Oh wait, hold on. Oh, I don't have the weapon with it. Hold on. I got the perfect weapon for this. Give me a second. Where is it? There it is.
Big way.
Here we go.
What's the liquor for?
It makes you drunk. So you can just drink it and it makes your skin, like, screen all blurry, like your drunk effect.
Oh.
Do you like my weapon?
What's up, Wade?
What's up, Wade? Yeah, what's up, Wade?
Paul Zen greeted you as a liberator.
I had to grab the right bat for it, too. If I make my hair blonde, it might work better. Just fit you trying to cop.
Nothing, I was just looking around. Are there different fits per,
like
merchant?
No, it's the same overall, so you don't have to go to anybody different. So, certain ones are kind of different and unlocked, because during the summer, when this game was hot, there were, like, little online challenges you get to unlock, like, special outfits, like, this one right here. It was from a challenge and stuff like that. It's called
that.
The Jacob's Hunter. It's one of my favorite ones. I wear it a lot. And then there's some that you can just outright buy that look similar to the other characters, like Jess's and Mary May and Grace and Amada and Faith and all them. So they have a fair mix. Deputy, which is just Joey's outfit. You have the Rook outfit, and then you have Joey's outfit, which is the fucking normal one.
Uh-huh.
Which I don't understand the difference between them. One's literally your hair is tied and the other one's not. But whatever. Doesn't even matter. It don't matter. I'll put a turkey cap on. Make myself unique.
Don't you worry.
Why is this bitch gonna look like me?
If the cult gets you, they're gonna want to cleanse you.
Kinda looks like me.
Do that.
Just tweaking. Absolutely tweaking. Anyway.
That's kind of fucked up.
He bit me, it's not my fault.
I didn't condone that.
You don't have to condone it. He bit me, it's his fault.
Damn. I was petting on him and everything.
I'm not a violent dog.
Sorry, yo.
Rip, my man. Whatever, animal. Jesus! What did you do?
Give him a proper burial.
I'm like walking up the hill to find the road to find another car to get us where we're going. And I hear, boo! Like, what the fuck are you
doing? I kissed him on his forehead and then I threw a grenade.
Oh, there's a school bus up here. It's a short bus. You ready to ride?
Yeah, let's go.
What's that? Okay, there's not a God. Oh, wow. Why are there so many men here?
The sausage fest for real.
There are women Peggies, but they're so rare to see, it feels like. I see headlights. Oh shit!
Woo!
It's a fucking truck with a turret! I thought it was like a bullet! I straight was like, oh, it's a quad. No!
Like, goddamn.
Fuck! Alright, shit!
Fucking dramatic.
Yeah, it's two women.
They did not need
guns.
All that.
Yeah, we're two little women with guns. What the fuck are y'all doing? Damn. Tweaking for real. I thought there was like another one coming up right behind us.
I did too. I was like, don't want no fucking smoke.
Let's see if I can get this bitch unstuck. There we go. Get your shoes on or I'm leaving you. Damn it, dude. Skin's crawling right now. There's nothing on me. I just feel like I'm tweaking. Stop doing mess. You thought to do that? Did you hop in the back?
Yeah.
Oh, you can get in the gun if you want to. So if you hit enter, it'll put you in the gun.
Oh, cool.
There you go. Yeah, let's see where this path takes us. Huh. Oh, it takes us right to the main road. Sweet. Good to know. Man, it looks like some chaos is going up here. I just see fire in the road and gunfire that's not ours. A little tweak, brothers. Absolutely. Oh, Paul's in right ahead of us. Shit. Glad to know where we are. I feel like I'm driving, like, actively in my hometown right now. I'm like, where the fuck am I? And then I end up right in the center of fucking Greenville again. Where the fuck am I? Oh, we just need to turn around. Right is right. Right? Yep. Jerome, if you're in the road and you get hit, it's not our fault. What the fuck was that? Light him up! Good job. Shoot that truck. Fuck that truck up! That's right, Pookie, you tell him!
Yeah!
Barricade like it was nothing. Now John's gonna yell at us some more.
Good.
How about no? How about no? As I turn to the side as he's about to strafe. No. Oh, here we are. Let's go, bitch! Oh. Well.
Okay.
You see here. Oh, yeah! Don't touch that, that's bad. Oh shit, I'm stuck!
Won't help us with what's coming next.
Dude, speaking. We gotta find generators to turn off. And then we can let him go. But I found a safe, so we're gonna steal from him first. He got 250 in the safe. Wait, stop. Why does this look so pretty at night? Hold on. Where are you at? I'm looking at the trailer. Look how pretty this looks. Stop. I love this.
I want my shit to look like this.
Right? That's what I'm saying. Hear me out. We kill him, take his trailer.
Yeah, it's old. I love.
Kill a man, take his trailer. Where's the last generator? Oh, over here. Good job.
Oops, sorry.
Are we about to kiss right now? You chest bumping me?
I mean,
this is how girls kiss.
Hello, love.
That is why I don't do two shows a night anymore. Anne said there'd be help soon. Your timing is not a coincidence.
Who the fuck's Anne?
Never
I don't remember.
Nonsense. It's a pointless distraction.
Oh, shit, with my phone on the floor.
We have more important things to do. Two words, imminent threat.
You look like you're about to shoot him in the face.
Global catastrophe. I can't say more. They're listening to everything we say. They're listening for key words so they can zero.
Oh, I see.
Come. Let me have a look at you. Thanks.
Okay.
Just pray.
I can't say more. Mm-hmm. They're listening to everything we say. Phase one. Go to the purple top telecom tower and destroy the listening devices.
Why does everybody get all fucking uppity if you put a gun in their face?
I don't know. These bitches are tweaking. We're in Montana. We can do whatever the fuck we want. I've outside the South. We are not, in fact, in the South. We are in Montana. I'm tweaking. I don't even know where we are. That one's fine. There's like innocents getting slaughtered just down the road from us.
I know. I'm running.
Look at the not fucking gunfire. That's crazy. Only we're allowed to kill innocents. Not even like a sarcastic manner. You get him? I think? Oh, the
There's
dog's trying
bowl.
To. Yeah. Oh, the dog is the enemy. I see it running. That's great. I think they can get him. Be careful, don't let the bull run over you. Those things hurt. Do you know there's an achievement you can get for punching a bull to death?
That's cool.
I think it's called like ground beef or something. I managed to get it after multiple tries. What the fuck did you just blow up?
I don't know.
I just watched that plane fall out of the sky.
Zeroing in on the target.
You hear that man screaming, help!
I do.
Help me! I don't know where he is, but shit, alright.
Coming.
Oh shit. Oh, here he is.
What's your problem, dude?
I can't even talk to him. He is drugged out of his mind, dude. Come look at his eyes. He is tweaked.
Oh my god.
He's high off that police car. Alright, let's just steal the pedo van and I guess head for where we're supposed to go. That's what the mask is.
That's what the mask is.
God, I can't with that beef, dude. I want to know, like, I can get behind what, like, the understanding of, like, I guess in some part why that video is, like, how it is, how it started. Because obviously it's a shitty attempt at blackmail, but, like, how do you get to the point where you're fucking underage drinking, thinking blackmail of
I'm saying, like,
get you out of fucking pedophile.
That's what kills me is, like, the thought process that this was somehow going to help you and not hurt you is insane.
I think he was like, well, people will get more offended. He's saying all these, like,
they is the slur,
and
yeah.
Stuff like that. Because he says, apparently he's supposed to say, like, he says more than one slur. I didn't know. I didn't watch the full video. I just watched the, that's what the mask is part. Like, everybody in the normal world does. But, like, dude's tweaking for real. You want to untie those men?
Sure. He said, I'm
oh, that's
a woman.
Thanks. I'll get the lady.
They got the jump
You're
on
welcome.
Me.
Oh, we got more people over here trying to shoot us. I don't even see them, actually. Oh, they're there.
You ain't so scary.
I can't tell if I'm shooting them through the fucking, like, ground or if I'm shooting through the truck. And either way, that sounds illegal. Do you have a grappling hook or anything?
I have a grappling hook.
Shit, yes!
Watch out, there's a wolf in there. Alright, time to climb. So do you see the grappling points? Hold on, I'll climb up a little bit so you can get up here.
It's done. It's done.
You did alright.
I just jumped. So the gate that we shot down, the one that's kind of done, you can just walk across it. If not, you may have to crouch to hit B, and then you can walk in. So is it up for you? Oh,
yeah, it's still up.
Oh, mine's put down. Hold on. You're back up. Let me see what I can do. Back. I don't want to. Did I do anything for you?
Yes, that'll do it.
That's why I was telling you to be back. I don't want to accidentally kill you. Alright. So if you look straight up. What happened?
Hold on, bud.
Oh shit. Whoops! Civilian casualty. Acceptable.
I'll pay you back someday.
Yeah, you will. Okay.
There you go. And then you have your left trigger and your right trigger. And then you can jump while you're on it. Personally, my favorite thing to do is swing. I don't know if you can see me or not. Fucking. Wee! What the fuck? You were like in the ground for me, fucking
pushing
it on. Tweaking, dog. Dutchess, I really need to stop doing drugs before you decide to fucking grapple.
No.
No, I don't think I will. I don't know who shot at us, but alright. Oh, that was you? I thought somebody was like, get the fuck down, shooting at us and shit like that. Damn it. So good. At any point, by the way, whenever you want to stop, by all means, you can. I know this game doesn't have, like, clear stopping points for, like, checkpoints or whatever.
Go for a little bit longer.
I don't want you to feel forced. Oh god. Oh. Getting a little woozy here. Oh, did I pass the satellite dishes? I went up too high. Ooh. Hold on. In sync. There's some pure
circle around so you can shoot at him. You're doing great. I like you, Deputy.
Can't, I'm afraid we're shooting.
I must have said, oh, six or seven other people out here.
The fuck?
Nice work.
Good job.
One is complete.
Get him.
Back to the lab for phase two.
Did good.
No turning back now.
Oh,
you,
shit, what the fuck?
Fuck?
Don't work together.
That hurt me too. What the fuck?
Heck,
I guess he hit the thing with the back of the plane.
Oh.
Cool.
There's a scientific term for what
your hair looks really pretty like that.
Aliens! And that's a fun kind that will slip a probe in your back door. Oh no!
Ayo!
We're up against our selfish lovers and real dickheads!
What?
Selfish lovers? No!
That's what got me. Not again!
God! No! No.
That sounds like hell!
This little squabble's very distracting. My window's closed.
Exit the helicopter? What?
Huh? They want us to jump?
I'm gonna be honest, I don't know. It's either they wanted us to wait until you landed or jump. Okay. That's okay. I'm trying not to die. Shit, I don't think it's gonna let me have to redo this part. Unless you've already respawned. Nope.
Uh-uh.
Okay, that's fine. We can do this.
Boo!
It's okay. There we go.
I still see some!
I would just kill people. That's not the gun I wanted. Woo! Get him, Dutchess!
I can increase the ammo capacity.
I think that's one of the perks you can get, depending on the gun. It also depends on the gun, but some guns you can upgrade to give them more. We need to. We can go into Falls End. You can look through the store and see. I realize there's a skylight in this little thing. Oh, shit! I'm scared.
Deputy.
Uh-oh. We're in trouble.
Oh.
But all sinners must confess. This is the will of the Father. My men are coming for you. I'll see you soon.
Oh. So only your men, not you? Determined to be damned.
But don't underestimate this bastard. Dutch out.
You've been marked.
Oh.
We're in trouble. John, quit tweaking. Oh shit.
Capture, not kill. Hit him with the bliss bullets.
I love that they have to like
bullet.
Yeah, I love that they have to specify capture, not kill. Oh, there they are. There's the hunting party. I'm drugged.
I'm also drugged.
We're tweaking already. Chill out. We're gonna lose our guns in a minute, so we're gonna have to go to Falls End anyways. Shit.
We're getting drugged! I didn't cover my drink! Shit!
John will be happy to see you. Yeah, I bet he will be.
Damn it.
Mm-hmm. Should've covered your drink.
Shit, for real.
Mm-hmm. That's why you fucking put the little condoms over your drinks, ladies.
Wake up, Connor.
Ew.
You're right.
I've had a couple of dreams start this way, I think.
I played a couple of other games like this.
He's ready to hear their confession.
I'll confess.
Yeah. Shepherd, like the Bible? Oh, this is my favorite cutscene! If you don't say yes, there is a timer here. He'll get mad and, like, flip a table and shit, throw a little tantrum.
Oh, cool.
So if you want to see that, you just don't hit anything.
Can do. I see you. Baby, hold on. Oh, it's gonna be okay.
Wait, that's Joey.
Oh, that's not
That's
you.
The other bitch. That's the other bitch. I know, we look alike. John's got a fatty. I'm sorry. I had a couple of dreams start like this.
Were the first ones to teach me about the power of
yes. We talk about how nice that fucking chandelier is.
One night, they took me into the kitchen and they threw me on the ground, and I experienced pain after pain.
Oh, we're getting lore right now.
After pain.
Oh, why are you so mad right now?
He doesn't know how to. Think I could this is what no pussy does to a motherfucker for real.
Diane.
I did. Something broke. Inside, I wasn't scared. I was clear. I looked
Why
up
do
at
I feel
them.
Like that shirt's like a velvet fabric?
I started to laugh. All I could say was,
"Yeah, it does look velvet."
Yes.
Oh. You can do tattoo.
Entire life.
For more sorta.
Things to say yes to.
Oh,
ayo!
What are you? Hey! Hey! What you doing? Filled. You're getting kind of hands-on, bud.
He gets a lot more hands-on later.
But
Rest assured, you're gonna like it. It's Joseph. You're gonna enjoy it. I guarantee so it.
How selfish I was being. Always.
You're bad.
Always taking.
He's cleaning the area.
The best gift isn't the one you get. It's the one you give.
It's true.
Giving takes courage.
Sorry, you're getting a little too into this.
To own your sin. To etch it onto your flesh and carry its burden. And when you have endured, when you have truly begun to atone, to cut it out.
Do you want to say yes
like
or no?
Like cancer and display it for all to see.
I'd like to see his temper tantrum.
My God, okay. That's courage.
Unless there's a better answer.
No, it's literally you just say yes or sit there. And it results to the same thing. Just one has a little bit extra to show his behavior, yes. And the other one's not.
So you
one of them,
yeah,
he gets like
tantrum.
Super excited or he throws a tantrum. There's no in between.
Swim across an ocean of pain and emerge.
Let him preach.
Free.
I dated a guy like him once. It didn't end good.
Can you truly begin to atone?
Sir.
So who wants to go first?
No, thank you.
Me! I do!
I do!
I'll go first! Meg! Hey, Meg!
I'm not doing shit.
This is lesson number one.
I nod my head. Yes!
Joey's screaming.
Someone's got to choose!
I'm choosing!
For fuck's sake, we'll start with you!
Oh, thanks.
You won't regret this. I promise.
What? He'd be so caught off guard, he wouldn't even know what to do.
He'd freak the fuck. He immediately, I would be like,
"Oh!" Confessions are supposed to be private, after all.
Yeah, they are private. Right.
I am not here.
Tell me why I'm jealous, though.
I'm here to give it to you. I'm going to open you.
Oh?
Pour your worst fears inside, and as you choke, your sins will reveal themselves.
I'm assuming by the way our eyes are getting blurry, he's got his hands around our neck.
Understand the power.
Uh-huh.
Yes.
In return time? For real? I'm telling you, you're gonna love John. I'll be right back as he wheels her away. Alright, time to get out of the chair. You tap up with your D-pad, that's how you
do. I'm just you. I'm not even.
Oh, so you're just looking at me?
Uh-huh.
So, a fun fact for John, if it's not obvious, he records this shit and sells it. So he is a stunt filmmaker as well.
Kinda hot.
I know, right? Here we go! Whee! Fucking the puppeteers with the carrots on top. Oh, that's all it is. Where you at?
Oh, there I am. Okay.
Oh, thank God, Pookie. I was scared.
Did
you see how he touched me?
Nice.
Bonk. I don't know where he went. He went somewhere.
Say, I saw him.
Oh, he's over here. Bonk. Oh, there might have been a woman. One of these dudes drop a gun. If you want, you can grab that. Three. I'm still over here stealthing, you're running.
Let me out!
There's two or three up ahead. Oh. I thought this one had a gun. That's that one right there. Oh shit.
It's coming back.
In the corner.
Lock that cell up.
We're doing really good for stealth right now. Yeah, he's got the gun. If he gets past me, I'll do a takedown. You can grab it. Grab his gun.
Is it a good gun?
It's
better
a handgun.
Than the handgun I have?
Oh, do you already have a handgun? How the fuck
Oh,
did you
gotcha,
do
gotcha,
that?
Gotcha. I didn't realize I have no guns.
I was about to say, how the fuck did you already get a handgun? Yeah, we're out of weapons, so it's a lot better than what you have, meaning nothing. I've got takedown things, so I'm kind of okay with hands to hand right now. Figured you'd need the gun more than anything. We love you! There's two right over here.
It won't matter.
Here, when the collapse comes, you just have to confess.
These folks will thank us.
In the
They'll
East,
forgive us for the
well,
pain we put them through.
Let's just
behind.
Say too much bliss can go to one's head. Faith created her angels, but she never did treat them all that well.
I got a gun now. Oh shit, here they come. Oh! I don't know if you saw that or not. Inside you. Watch out for those angels, they'll get back up. Hold on. I got you.
You're good.
I got you. You did really good. You took on a lot of those bitches.
I killed one, but thank you.
You killed them all in my eyes. I just hear women moaning and screaming. I'm just like, what the fuck's going on? Do you have any of those, what are they called? The little things, the buffs and stuff? We can use some of those, and those might help you out too. Don't forget about them.
Don't know that I
got you. Damn! You just bullied that ass.
I had a shovel.
Good job. What shovels are there?
What's going on in here?
Oh shit, you found Joey? Peep and tell him.
I'm just looking.
I'm just looking, I swear.
I know your sin.
Hey.
It drives your every thought.
Yeah, you were.
Lust. Lust, yes.
Got me.
Sorry.
Your sin is wrath.
I got boob lust when I look at you, baby.
So, I'll indulge you. Become wrath. Let it fill your body and consume your soul, because in the end, you'll still be empty.
I don't like hearing about
and
this.
And I'll be waiting right here.
I don't like it.
We both will.
God, look how dramatic he is. I'm sorry! Oh, we better run. We're about to get the fuck out.
Bunker door closing.
This way.
Give them all the rats they can handle, brothers. Say yes! Angels, I will give my life in the name of the Father!
I'm trying to cover. Should be good up here. God damn. Taking so much damage, it's almost hard to hold on my run button. There's two up ahead.
Let them feast on their sin. Let them choke on it.
I'm gonna choke on something. Where are you? There you are.
Your sin.
I thought I lost you.
Blinds you to all the harm you inflict. It allows you to dispense of human life so easily. Have you ever given so much as a second thought to killing?
Where are you? Okay, I'm trying not to get in your way.
Drive the center from this place. Let them run. Let them hide. For no matter where they
Damn!
Go,
beat his ass! I don't have a melee weapon for some reason.
See? That that is the power of you.
Damn! Why'd you beat the shit out of me with hose? You're tweaking, Vic. Bro, you crazy.
There's nothing you're not type of crazy, though. It's okay.
We're supposed to be, like, tweaked out of our minds running away, us avidly still killing everything. I got a shovel.
Leave this place. Gorge yourself on wrath.
What?
Because if you don't stay here, I will
try
and princess like a stuffed pig.
Oh, I thought he was talking called us princess. I was like, oh?
I also was like,
He's talking about Joey. Let's take this truck and get never mind. Let's not do that. They're shooting at it. Where'd you go? Oh shit, they sent the dogs on you.
Oh!
We might just want to run. I think it's getting to that point. It's giving me the option to skip something. What the fuck? What did I just skip?
I can't see.
I can't hear. Okay. What the fuck happened?
I don't know.
It gave me the option to skip something. I hit to skip, and then you were on the ground. What happened?
Oh no, my screen went black for a minute.
See, mine did too. Like, it was loading something. What? Whatever. Okay. This game's tweaking, but alright. We'll have to go back to Falls and get our guns back. Weren't you the same one that knew John was gonna grab us?
I'm sorry about Hudson. There's not much we can do without John's key.
I thought you were angling that at me. I was about to say, what the fuck?
I was.
Knock you back. I just immediately pull out a gun. Alright, let's try to find our way to Falls End, I guess. Shit. Before everything gets fucking nuked. Oh my god, I can't even look in the map. I'm getting shot. Fuck. We gotta go. I'm gonna fast travel us, so hopefully we don't fucking die on the way there. We're doing good, though. That's a big story portion for him. We're almost to his boss fight.
Hell yeah.
We get to go to the chapel. He's got a strange way of proposing to us, but I'll take it. Oh shit. I'm trying to think what all I have to do since we're doing this. We haven't get our guns back at least. Dutchess won't join my game. Nuh-uh. No way. Not the Dutchess Moon.
I've heard she's a bitch.
What is it?
I've heard she's a bitch.
I don't know. I got the hots for her. Shit. I wouldn't know. What'd you say? Oh shit to you. I'm like in the store right now, so I don't know what you're doing. You broke everything in the store. Look at you. You can see it. I'm just buying everything I can. Haven't even bought my guns back.
You have to buy them back?
I think they allow you to re-equip them once you own them. You can just equip them, but it's the fucking getting them. Yeah, you should be able, once you own it, just to re-equip it. It'll have like a check mark next to it, and then it says equip. Check your, when you go to customize them, because some of them will allow you to do that, go look towards the bottom and it'll give you like magazines and stuff, and that'll let you upgrade the size.
Oh, I see.
Certain ones can't be upgraded, some can. I think it just varies. You can equip your scopes and stuff like that. And they have a whole different layout per each gun. They take your fishing rod away from you, dude. What the fuck am I gonna do with a fishing rod in a bunker? I forgot I have this gun. Hold on.
Love that.
Love that. Oh no, here, hold on. Let me make some room. Ready?
Oh, I like the colors. I like that. Gorgeous. Gorgeous.
Right?
Gorgeous.
It's a beautiful. Oh shit, I didn't mean to light the barn on fire. I didn't mean to light the bar on fire. I didn't think I was that close. What the fuck? That doesn't look good.
Whoops.
Don't tell Sheriff Whitehorse this is not looking good on my track record. I'm gonna get fired.
Oh god, people are screaming!
I'm getting fired! Please help me is all I can hear. I killed innocents in here.
Over here. I could use you.
Damn! Oh shit! Get out! Leave! Man, Sheriff Whitehorse is gonna be so fucking mad at me. That's crazy. I didn't even think I was that close to it. Damn. Is it still on fire? Are they mad? Oh, this place is fucked. Oh my god. What happened?
Thanks.
Damn.
What the hell happened?
Oh, that's crazy. This place is.
She said, "What the hell happened?" Like, I don't know, girl.
I don't know. That's crazy. Me holding the flamethrower in hand. I don't know. Man, that's crazy. God, even the upstairs is fucked. There's not much upstairs. There's like a door, but still, up to it is fucked and burned.
Dang.
I fucked this place up on accident. Are you in the kitchen?
Talk,
you know what this town needs?
Balls.
I'm dead serious. Yeah. Falls End's annual testicle festival is a decade.
You know they don't
tradition.
Do that anymore in Montana because of all the stabbings that happened during it. The community
comes together for what makes them
happy. So they no longer do the testicle festival.
Cowboy caviar. That sucks.
This town needs a morale boost. And if stuffing Rocky Mountain oysters down your gullet don't put a smile on your face, then I don't know what could. The problem is.
Okay.
I can think of a couple of things.
I can think of some other Rocky Mountain oysters.
I am
still
not going down as the cook who failed to serve up huevos with a side of happiness. We're gonna do this, but first we need to get the testy festy supplies out of storage. A young fellow named Kenny's got them all locked up for me at the old barn.
And is there anything
I'll start getting
you?
Set up. You head over and get those supplies.
Do you want to do the testy festy first and then we can go? Or do you want to finish here?
Let's do it.
Okay. This is a fun one. We don't have to do much shooting or anything through this. We literally just go collect a fucking meat thing and then we come back.
Love it.
And then we get to get drunk and shoot at balloons with the fucking slingshots.
I was sold at balloons.
I was sold at killing balloons. Hold on, let me get us a vehicle. Get us an off-roader. There we go. Fun fact, I used to drive one of these on the highway before I got my driver's license. Highly illegal, because it wasn't licensed, but did it matter?
No. I used to drive one as well. Not on the highway, just out in the fields.
So we had one, and then we'd take it on the main road, because in theory, there are vehicles that are smaller than this here that we can get licensed, but because it doesn't have a windshield from the one that we had, we couldn't get it licensed. We're like, what if we put a windshield on there? They're like, no, it has to come with one. So fuck it, whatever. So we didn't have it licensed and registered, so we'd just be driving it and shit everywhere. Drove it on the main roads, things like that. Nobody stopped us, but also we were extra cautious, too.
Right.
I think that's just the southern thing. Getting away with shit you're not supposed to be doing.
Mm-hmm.
Who's gonna stop me? The law? Yes.
Sometimes, if they're in a bad mood.
Every time. We have to get over there. I don't believe this will sink us, but... That belief was correct. I was hoping maybe if I had enough momentum, it would go across the bottom for a couple more inches. Good thing the barn's just right up here, though. Don't kill yourself trying to swim. There is a perk you can get that makes you last longer underwater. I think it's like one skill point if you want it.
Yeah, I think I saw that one.
There's not many times you have to swim unless you're doing like certain prepper stashes, but even then it's not long. I'm gonna grab this fucking thing real quick. Hold on. Get some extra points. Yep. Alright, this is the guy we gotta talk to. What the fuck is he shooting?
God damn! I heard that from here! You must have hit one of the cult silos.
Whoa! Chill, brother.
They're loaded with fertilizer that the Peggies are using to make explosives. Hell, that's exactly what those assholes used when they attacked Nick and me. It's lethal.
Hey,
knockout.
You the one Casey sent over?
My suggestion?
I would love to talk to you, but I'm in a radio call. Hold on.
One of these damn vultures gobbled up the key to my barn. Look, it's a long story. Let's just say I was, indisposed. You gotta help me. I'm a lousy shot when it comes to moving targets. Shoot down those vultures.
About...
One of them has to have the key.
How about we don't do that and instead follow my lead? Because I have the tools. Jesus. What if we just didn't? And say we did.
Fuck that!
Hey. You gonna sit in the back and watch the trailer?
Mm-hmm.
Alright. Tell me if I lose it. I'm already driving very recklessly with it. Oh my god, what the fuck is that?
The fuck?
You heard that too,
Jesus.
Right?
Jesus. Hell yeah.
Damn! I'm going over the hit main right now. Let's take a small. Alright, well, oh shit! Keep your head down. Damn it!
Uh oh.
Yeah. I'm trying to rush so it doesn't fucking disconnect the trailer and shit and lose it. Should be good though now. We're 500 meters out. Oh, this is- we get to see animals with party hats on too.
I love that.
You know you're drunk- you know you're the good type of drunk when you put party animals on fucking goats and pigs. Instead, we're just gonna try to put a sombrero on top of Hamboat and call it done. I could have took the shorter way around, I know for a fact. That trailer stayed connected? That's a damn good trailer.
Yep, showed it.
Exit vehicle, okay. I exited the vehicle.
Hey, girl.
Hey.
This exit vehicle.
Shut up just in time.
Oh, look, everybody's alive again.
Wow. Ain't that spectacular?
I was wondering when you were gonna stop by.
It's here. Oh, okay, there it goes. Get to do the rest of it, or do we have to talk to Casey again? Oh, we have to talk to Casey again. Hold on. Go ahead and finish.
Awesome.
And you get a free tank top with this one.
Hello, man.
Hey, yo.
All right, deputy. It's time to boost T levels and give the people that. All right, listen. I need bull testicles from you. Three ways: shredded, roasted, and blue. You know, full, like right before depletion.
Thanks. Yeah, I forgot about this part. I'm not gonna lie. Alright, come on, let's go fuck with some bulls. We're gonna take a car. Wow, maybe we should walk instead.
Whoops.
Hope they don't mind that we just went through their whole backyard. How do you like using the fucking tractors? Because we're gonna have to use one of those.
It's good.
Yeah. Can't do pretty well.
It's good.
It's good. You want some head cheese? Again, that shit, every time I think about, you know, some head cheese, I'm puking in my mouth.
I know, right?
Absolutely not. I don't know anybody who thinks it's good. I'm not a singular person.
No. Russian ass food, for real.
Yeah, I know. You know you fucking starving when you think head cheese is good. God bless America. Alright. So now we gotta... Well, which... How do you want to get the balls first?
What options are there?
Well, we could start off, I guess, with blue. If we destroy the thing over there, we can let the cows out. Would you like to start blue?
Sure.
Alright. There's a fence over there. It's highlighted. Try not to get too close to it. They'll jump your ass. We'll have to find a tractor and shit to get the rest of them anyways. There you go. Release the cows. Okay, back up. Be careful of bulls running this way. Yeah. Hop up in the fence, come here. That bull wants you for real, damn.
I like the music playing right now.
Yeah, whenever you see one mount, let me know so we can kill it. Try not to get too close. This can be fucking taken down. Oh, there we go, kill it.
Ah!
There you go. What, that we killed it right as it...
Yeah, it's kind of fucked up. I think it plays out.
Well, yeah, neither is dying, but it's dead, is it?
Yeah, but certainly not with blue balls. Like, that sucks.
Now we gotta find the tractor and run over one of them. There's still one over there mounting, so there's that. If that helps that. How it feels, that one's still going to town. Do you see a tractor anywhere? Oh, there's one right up ahead. I see it over there. Moo cow! Oh shit! Get that one! Oh, not me! I'm not a bull! Ole! Get him! Oh! That just vanished. Okay, hold on.
Okay.
Back on, and then we can. No, you did it. Now we go back to Casey. Hey, back to Falls Inn. Shit. I'm sorry. The cows are trying to run and me like getting trampled. God bless. I love this game so much. It's so goofy. Damn you. You got me. Oh, shit.
Why?
Oh, shit.
It's under control.
It's controlled chaos. We're stuck on a tree. Here, go a little bit forward in the back side of angle. We're a little stuck. Oh. There you go. Okay, now back up. Back up, back up. Alright.
Nope.
Well,
bye.
That worked. gun, bitch! I'm gonna be grunting like an animal over here. Pardon me. I took the fast and now I'm speeding. The animalistic noises if you take it fucking kills me. Hold on. Where are you at? Listen to this shit. I'm doped up. I took every single one of the ones I had and I'm tweaked out of my mind now. Hold on, watch this shit.
Brutal.
I didn't think he would fly, I'm not gonna lie. Trying to run and punch the dog. Dude, how am I missing the shot of a dude just standing still? I'm gonna blame it on not me and gun error, actually. I think my gun's not super good. Dutchess, I'm freaking out right now, man. I'm freaking out.
Third floor.
Hello. You know, there's some artistry in the gore in this game, I'm not gonna lie.
Yes, it's nice.
He's full of the devil's trumpets. That's what we call them down here. Fun fact, I'm gonna have to find it, but I had a little, during one of my times at JRC military ball, I had a little corsage made with devil's trumpets in it. It's been a little reference to this. That is how much this game meant to me.
I love that.
Find it, because it was really beautiful. I think it's my keepsake box in the back of my car still. Damn! You see that shit?
I did see that.
Mean as hell. We're almost there! 600 more meters! I'm tired! Carry me! Oh shit. Damn! We are just two small women with firearms and they're dropping nukes on us.
I'm saying this is really dramatic.
You guys are being awfully dramatic. Come on, John. Is it really that serious? Is your ego that badly hurt? Does your ego hurt this much? You're not a girl's girl, we can tell, John. What'd you find? Oh, shit! I'm on. Let's go, baby! Should repair instantly, because I'm sitting on it. God, I love that part. Never have to worry about damaged vehicles ever again. We're almost there!
Oh, so much faster.
Oh yeah.
Oh!
Teach you to drive like a maniac? You'll fucking shoot the whole window out of it. You can go across this fence, which is different. We gotta go to the baseball field. Start one more time. You just like stop dead at like you kiss the fence. God, that's good. I'm getting ready to like flush like a motherfucker. Here we are.
Killing in the name of God is bullshit.
Killing in the name of God is bullshit.
Yeah, what he said.
Well, I'll be. I think this year's Testy Festy will go down as a great. You got the balls. Time to taste the fruits of your labor.
I just look over and see teabagging looks like. On these puppies. You do your little daisy dance. Try to sit in the chair. Here you go. Grab us, take a shot. Grab a slingshot.
Oh yeah, baby. We're talking. Motherfucking balloon. Fuck your mother, Baloo! Got big, watch your short ones.
Woo! I look over and they're just like, absolutely shit-faced. There's a middle, this is like a fucking religious cult driving through, people are dying, and then here we are in a fucking baseball field getting drunk off our tits at the Testy Festy, shooting balloons. We got the so drunk,
festy.
We wake up in the fucking baseball field the next day. Like, come on. I woke up
not
right
the
next
party
to
hats.
Pig. Yeah, I know. There's a goat with one. This is the only time you get to see, like, these animals. Look at them.
Okay, they're so cute. I love them.
Now you get a tank top that says you went to the Testy Festy. Oh shit, scared the pig. Had to kill those last balloons.
Come back!
Come back, piggy!
Their hats fell off.
God, I'm gonna be dead with you. I don't even know if you get to see these animals alive, like, in the wild anymore.
Hats fell off.
I know you see, like, their carcasses and stuff, but I can't remember if they actually avidly, like, will stay alive.
Yeah.
Yeah, the fucking population of wildlife is left down to singular 2 pigs and 1 goat. The copious amounts of fucking... Is his hat on? Or his hat fall off?
Yeah. It did.
Oh.
It is off.
They tied his tight. Oh, I didn't mean to kick you!
Ah!
I was trying to crouch and I'm so used to the fucking tapping my stick through the crouch button that I just kicked in the face. We're just punching each other in the tits for real.
Kick you in the fucking shins.
Sorry, kick
you in the dick. Yeah, I can. Right in the dick. Boom.
If you switch to your fist on melee, you can tap your trigger. You can just straight up start squaring up like I'm doing. We're just drunk brawling in the fucking.
Cut punt.
Our shadows look like they're tweaking dog. What? Hold on. Do you have alcohol? Do you have liquor in your? Fucking consume all the liquor you can.
Wouldn't
and we'll
you
just
like
square
to know?
Up with each other.
How do I do that?
So hold your left bumper and then tap RB to your utility. And then
oh,
at
I
the
see.
Top
oh,
corner
see.
You'll see liquor and then just tap X and consume it all. My god. The head starts bobbing like as soon as you start drinking. Yeah,
boom.
That's what you want.
Right in your ass. Boom.
Yeah, we need friendly fire on when we do this. Drunken brawling in the baseball field. Wow, we don't have an original idea at all. God, you look terrible.
Oh, the goat! No!
You killed the goat! Look what you did!
No!
Well, time to loot it.
He ran into the garage. I had TNT in my hand. Why did he approach me?
That just killed the goat.
Oh, God, me too.
I'm going to watch you, like, hold a stick of TNT, like, put it in your mouth, kill yourself. Turn him off. You know, you're being real dramatic. I wonder, if you die, can I carry your body?
I'm about to find out.
I gotta wait till the fire dies down. I got a throwing knife, though, because you lodged one in the dirt next to my feet. I don't think I can. I think your body just disappeared. Yeah, it just outright disappeared.
Carry the goat.
I can't carry you.
I'm so upset I killed the goat. pain. I didn't mean to.
Look at him, the poor thing.
And his little hat.
Dude's little hat. God damn it. Oh, my shoulder. I'm laughing so hard it's hurting my shoulder.
I'm not gonna cry. I'm not crying. You're crying.
It's okay. The pigs are still here. They still have their hats on. Look the piggy. He's sleeping. Look at him.
Look at his little ear. He's so cute.
Comes back, accidentally kills the pig next.
It wouldn't be my fault.
Yeah, you're right. Oh, shit.
We'll have to clip that later. He ran up to us. I pulled out that dynamite and he sprinted to me and was like, "What's that?" And I tried to throw it away. It was too late.
He's playing fetch for real. Oh. You might as well have just stuck it in his mouth for fuck's sake.
I know. I literally, I'd even spun 180 to throw it as far away as I could.
Oh shit. Damn it. Look at the piggy. Where's the other pig? There's two of them.
I don't know.
He's gone, I guess. But still, we got the one. The goat's body finally disappeared. Hey, buddy. You gonna kill the pig too?
No!
The fuck was that? Oh, he's rolling! He's rolling in the dirt!
I saw that!
He was doing a little dance.
No!
No! It's so bad. No, I can't do it!
It was really close.
What would you have done if you accidentally set it off?
I would have literally quit. I would have DC'd so fast.
Oh, shit.
I would have closed my fucking stream down and shut the game down. I'm done.
Absolutely no. Uninstall Far Cry 5. That was the last straw. Damn it. Oh, that's so good. I've never been more upset by a digital pig than my
devastated.
Whole life.
Devastated. Like, damn.
Oh my god, it's so good.
Almost as upset as I was when you killed the dog I pet. Like, that shit hurt.
It was an accident. He shouldn't have bit me. It's his fault.
It wasn't an accident. I saw it.
No, he bit me. I self-defense. Hold on 1 second. Junior dip. Oh, wait, no, hold on.
Read my back, Claire.
I was fucking looking at your badge. I wanted to see what it said on it. Let me try with this. Sheriff Deputy. Bitch. Okay. Get any closer? You gonna kiss right now? Your nails look so nice. What the fuck? Why do your nails look so good? Hold on. Let me put it down.
Manicure to sell.
There you go. Now you can look at my badge better.
Yeah, your badge. That's what I'm looking at.
I know, I got a pretty face. Hear me out. And finally this stream caught up, so now I know what exactly you're looking at. Damn it. I'm not a sexual object. Oh, shit.
You want to be a star, don't you, baby?
The camera loves you. Wait, hold on. Hold on. I got this. Hold on.
Yeah!
There you go.
Yeah!
That's wrong. Yeah! Oh, shit. For those wild cards.
Ah!
What happened?
Oh, never mind. I thought you killed the pig.
No, I just scared him. screamed and you thought he'd die.
I sure did.
Watch out, Piggy.
I know. I'm like, no, little German boy, don't run into the flames.
No, no, little German boy, not the electric fence. It's just shocking, Burton. Hold on. I remember this top used to be broken. It would fucking make your character lose their clothes. This outfit broke a lot of female characters. How do I look in my cargo pants?
Love it. Fashionable.
Is this the survivalist fit? Get my large rifle out so I'm overcompensating. I hear like cougars and shit in the background. I'm waiting for one of them to run up and grab the pig behind you. Waiting to watch you DC if that happens.
Bro, I'll be so mad.
I would die. Kill myself. Let me put my clothes back on. Hold on. Where are my pants? Where are my pants? There they are. And where? Fingies. I think that's what I looked like. We matched, I remember. Oh, excuse me. Is this your stopping point?
Yeah, probably.
Okay. Do I look more like I'm... Wait. Is there a relaxed aim and then like a on-point aim? Or does it... kinda.
A little bit.
Not much. I think it depends on the gun. Because like... Can you tell I'm looking down the scope here?
No.
Okay. So it just looks like I'm holding it. Oh, well, kinda. It's not exactly to my eye level, but it's up. So there's a little bit of an aim to it, but nothing, like, major. God bless America. Well, let's... Bitch!
Grr! I'm running. Home run! Oh!
Woo! Starting with the wrong base. There you go. I need a present.
Thanks.
Fuck. Alright, let's see where we are on the map. I wanna know. We've almost got John done. And then we'll be able to move to Face region. And then Jacobs,
easy.
And then we'll be done with the game. We got this in the bag. I'm gonna miss when John's gone, but fun fact, something that we can't do with the other ones, we can pick up John's body and just carry him away. I do
I
that all
that.
The time. I carry him to the nearest river and I'll throw him in for like a
You're
proper
coming
burial.
With me, bud.
I did one time break the game and I picked up Jacob's body and it soft-locked my game. I said, you're coming home with me the moment I saw it. I'm taking you with me, ginger boy. God damn it. That is a good stream. You want to give the sign off? You want to plug us? What are you going to do? I come over and I see you with binoculars already in hand.
Reading the trash.
Reading the spurt. I was waiting for Penis you to get right up in my- I was waiting for you to get right in my face when you said that. I'm reading the trash. It's right there.
Good stream. Good job, everybody. Yeah. Great job, us.
We
Bye.
Did.
Fuck
Amazing.
This.
Fuck this. Fuck this. Fuck this.